Oh my god, my controller was stuck. Anyways, I think it's okay though. All right, my controller works, it's fine. I think everything is okay. I'm just getting, just waiting for my hair to fully dry before I put my headphones on and it gets ruined. Hello! You're the early bird, Nick! Oh my god, you're like a little bit of unlucky early bird today because I left my, my bird is headless because the AirPod case, the top of it is in my tennis bag.
It's not always about the
suck it, Gabe.
Sometimes it's about the.
As you say that, Gabe swoops in and takes the fluffiest alpaca. You're like the early headless bird. I love that. And hi, Gabe, welcome in. Ooh, ooh to you. How are you doing? Hello, hello, hello. I decided to just start a little earlier. Because I got home a bit earlier from work and I got everything done and set up. So I said, okay, why not? I can stream for an extra 30 minutes. Head or no head, it's good. This is what it looks like when you just open it like that, but it just feels weird. The face is so cute. Anyways. Yeah, there you go. You are the official early bird. And hi, Gonzo. Oh my gosh. Is that you? And hi, Obscura. Gonzo, long time no see. Thanks! Nice to see you in the stream again. And Obscura, I hope all is well with you. Hi Rayman! Hello! Hello, hello. Like your username, I always get reminded of the game and it brings nostalgic feelings, so I love that. I'm tanned. Yeah, I don't even wanna. It's just because everything else behind me is white. There's not much color in the background, so me as the contrast is just like. Whoop! Yeah. It felt like 38 Celsius on the court today. It felt like 38 degrees. And I was on court for 6 hours. I was outside for 6 hours today in the sun. So yeah, that's how my day went. I hope you all had a wonderful day. Hello, Blaze. I see you're coming in choosing violence. I'll just pretend that's a strawberry. I like strawberries. They're delicious. They're great. Wow, Stream Elements is really late with that. I'm gonna go into the Fall Guys category actually really quick because I do want to get in. I do want to play. Well, whatever. You don't say somebody's as burnt as a strawberry. You say somebody's as burnt as a tomato. You know, I'm not gonna delve into this today. I'm already running out of the coffee that I bought and it's 5:30 p.m. so. They didn't mix it properly. This is like a Starbucks. It's called their brown sugar oat shaken espresso. And I got it with almond milk instead of oat milk. And then they put brown sugar, they put cinnamon in it, but they didn't shake it, right? Usually they shake it when they give it to me, but this one location, it's like they never make it right. But it's the closest one to where I live. So that's a little bit of a struggle. But yeah, it says in the name it's shaken. My drink does not look very shaken. Yeah, only 38, felt like 41 here, but I was not out, so we drank lots. Yeah, I'm about to decide not to go for early bird again since there appear to be so many attempts to sabotage me. Well, there's not many attempts to sabotage. I think the timing was just right, because you were maybe expecting that the 6 p.m. stream, but I'm actually just happy I'm streaming at all today, because I think next week I won't be able to stream these days. I have like, I have longer hours. Why does my eyebrow look weird? What is that? Why does it not look full? You know what? It's fine. I don't care. It's whatever, 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 whatever. It's okay. And hi, Code Monkey. Hello. There tends to be a huge turnover at Starbucks, so the barista probably just wasn't properly trained. Really? That would explain a lot. What is the cause for the turnover? I can't believe it felt like 41 across the lake. That's awful. Like, it was like 38 here, and then 41 there. It's just today was like a serious heat wave. Serious. I can't even speak properly. It's just messed up. But okay. Oh, wait, let me just set the game here because I need to look at, and thanks, Gabe. And thanks, Nick. Those are actually great great suggestions, everybody. I've missed a lot of Fall Guys recently. I do know there's a new season. I haven't even played anything. So I guess I'm going to take an hour and play some Fall Guys before I go into Hardcore WoW. Yeah, I know. I don't know. It's really weird. I think it's because usually I get like a henna dye on my eyebrows and I guess it like came off. It's supposed to last 2 weeks, but I guess today from all the humidity, it probably just like melted off my face. Yeah, it's okay. It's fine. It's all right. It happens. It's okay. I'm gonna stop saying that. I'm gonna avoid the water. It seems pretty like not great. Did I say those words in that exact order? No comment. Okay, let me see if I can do this. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. It ruins my hair. Okay. This is the proper way. There's just no way there can be hair in my face. It just doesn't work for me. Maybe it works for other girl streamers or guy streamers that have long hair. It does not work for me. It does not work for me. I don't look like some... You know how those like anime girls, they have like those bangs in the front and it like looks cute? I'm not that. I'm like the opposite. I'm the anti. So yeah. Mary, I am doing an anti-Euro-friendly stream. I'm very sorry, but unfortunately my work is also not very Euro-friendly. It's forcing me to be non-Euro-friendly. But hello, welcome in. And Link, hello, welcome in. Are you complaining that you don't look like an anime girl? No, I'm just complaining that, you know, some girls, not just anime girls, not just, but like, you know, anime characters, they always have the bangs. Like they literally almost always have bangs, but whatever. Some other girls that are not anime girls, they have bangs as well. And like they can wear headphones over it. It's just not me. It's not me. I'm not it. Quick cue, community stream Saturday, yes or no? I have to work. I have to work on Saturday. I don't know what I can do. I don't know what to do. That's why I'm playing Fall Guys today, Mary, because I feel so bad. And hi, Primix. Hello. And hello, Lars. Long time no see. And yeah, no worries, Nick. Enjoy your dinner. No worries. I will be playing. I'm going to switch over to WoW like maybe around 6:45 or something. So that this is gonna be, I'm going to get a full hour at least of Fall Guys in. Oh my gosh, Link, you got a PS5 today? That's amazing news. Congrats. Hype, hype, hype. Mary, I know. I'm sorry. Do you want to host it? Or do you want to play in the Fall Guys community stream? Maybe Martin would want to host it another time. I don't know. I don't know what to do. Hardcore. Am I allowed to watch this? Yes, I'm playing hardcore games only. So if I die, I die forever. Apparently there's a Lara Croft skin. Guys, one second. I have to check the new Fall Guys season. I haven't checked anything. I have to check the store. I wanted to play with you all. Maybe I can host on Saturday if you want me to. I am off. That would be like amazing if you could, because I can't. Nick, start streaming. That's amazing. Nick would be great. And he could stream at a time that is convenient for everybody. He would find that, like, because he's awake in the night and that's like the middle of the day. He would be like pleasing all the time zones everywhere. And then 4 hours of sleep, he could stream around the clock. You have to get those 16 hour stream days in. Nick, Fall Guy streamer confirmed. Finally, right? We're just, the more we hype it up, the more it like comes into existence. If you talk about something enough, like sure enough here in, I don't know, some parallel universe or something, there is a Nick that like actually streams Fall Guys. I guarantee you. We just have to make it happen in this like universe though. So yeah. Nice, you're playing, so you just played, the first game you played on your PS5 was Final Fantasy 16. That's awesome. And yeah, Flossie. Hello, Flossie. Hello, hello. Hardcore Fall Guys. I'm just making a little bit of a joke because of Hardcore WoW that I'm playing later. Obviously, I'm gonna die a lot in Fall Guys, so I can't just not play if I die once. But yeah, looks like you got some sun. It felt like 38 degrees today, and it was humid, and it was just not a great time. Are we... Gabe, you can get reported for that. We're not gonna report Gabe. It's okay. It's a one-time thing. One, Maria and Mary... Mary and Maria, Bread and Fred co-op stream. Mary and Maria, Bread and Fred co-op stream. It sounds like a tongue twister. Enough to make it into existence? I want to. Trust me, I want to. How about next week? Next week or something. You forgot eight. Mary and Maria, Bread and Fred co-op stream. Gabe, I'm putting you on the news. Hi, Saxman, hello. Technically, Judgment was my first game, but yes. Oh my gosh, how amazing is it to have a PS5? That's like one of my dreams, but I think by the time that I'll get even close to having a PS5, like justifying to buy it or whatever, I think I'm gonna get the PS6 whenever that comes out. And hi, Chris! Hello, how are you doing? Long time no see. Pretty sure there's a universe in which the Fall Guys play a game with all of us in it, something like a streaming simulator. Where the beans play a game with the humans in it and the humans fall. Oh my gosh, that would be a little bit creepy. Not that would be like some kind of Black Mirror episode, like a Uno, some kind of Uno reverse card thing. Let's do it while I'm on my summer break. I'll have all the time off. Okay, when does that start for you, if you know already? I'm literally like, I feel like I'm getting busier and busier over the summer, but I'm trying really hard, as hard as I can, to get at least two streams in a week, ideally three or four, but I'm trying to do at least two a week. So yeah, we can definitely, of course, make one of those days, the Bread and Fred stream. It'll be the most carb-alicious stream of all time. That doesn't make sense. It's a penguin named Bread and another one named Fred. Let's just see the Fall Guys shop really quick. Look, I'm already prepared. Do you see this? Did anybody just witness? I know that it was very smooth and very fast, but there was a transition where the screen wasn't black and it was almost something like what a professional streamer would do. So I just wanted to say, I'm taking this moment to tell you I'm ready. I'm also in the right streaming category. My outfit matches. I had a banana today at lunch. Okay. Oh my god, the first thing you get is this? Holy sh- Wait, no. Upgrade your fame pass. Do I have money? Tell me I have money. Tell me I have money. Tell me I have- Oh my god. Instant reward. Instant reward. Instant reward. That's what I like to see. I like to see a cute costume. Yes. Wait, can I see the Totoro figure behind you? Oh, sure. One sec. It's like somebody hand knit it. Somebody did it by hand. One sec. Okay. There you go. Do you like it? It's very squish. It's very squishy and fluffy. The tail as well. It's quite, it's like the size of my hand sort of thing. Oh yeah, that is crochet, I'm sorry. I feel like that's one of Mary's pet peeves. Sorry. It is crochet, where did you get it? In Germany. The friend of my ex's sister made it for her, and she gave it to me. Crochet. It's crochet. Crochet. So yeah, I'm glad you like it. And Uriah, thank you for the lurk. You should really play through level 40 for it to be worth it. Damn it. Whatever, I want the fuzzy fox. I want the fuzzy fox. I want the fuzzy fox. Wait, play to earn? Oh my god, I need to see the Laura. Okay, one second. Oh no. Okay. There we go. The fox is a great skin. Yes. Okay, 1 second. It's worth it. I think it's worth it. I need it. What is this? Oh, this is not what I was expecting. This is like the worst Lara. Okay, no, it's not bad. It could be worse. It's not the worst Lara. I don't know what I was expecting. Like something cuter. I don't know why. I think it's something about Classic Croft. Hamburger! Burger! It's a burger! Burger. Did you guys get it? That's why I'm ready to say crochet like a true Torontonian. Crochet. It's crochet Umbra. Thought I had this. Okay. Fully posable. Aww. A cat? Oh, a towel! Oh my god, that actually kind of... okay. I'm just seeing what else is there to see. Not that I'm gonna achieve this anytime soon. That looks dumb. That's just a reskin of the posable one. What are these? What are these? Okay, the knight is actually... oh, is it a cheese knight? Is that what it is? It's a cheese knight? The blue fox. Hi, Scrizzle. Hello. Yeah, the burger bear is cute. Wow, the blue fox is kind of nice. I like it. There's something about it. It's a blue fox. It feels very, very rare. Okay. Well, let's check the other shop as well. Whoops. We have new items. The fox is cool. Yeah, it is. Okay. Okay, I'm not really thrilled with the... oh. There's a cheerleader. The skirt is nice. And it comes with shoes. It's okay. Starry Night. Penguin Race Day Rosie Kit? Oh, I just want the hair. I just want the hair. I don't want the stars. I just want the hairstyle. I don't want the stars or the jacket. I don't want the jacket. It's bad. Algie? Okay, whoops. Then the other fox is in still. The plush fox. The ice cream. Elegance? What are these? DM me if you know for sure you can't do the community stream. I can probably do it. Then we can also plan the bread game. Okay, yes, I have to write you, Mary. I know. I have to give you life updates. No, I'm not lost in the store. I'm okay. I'm not distracted by the shop. I just got too much sun today. I'm sorry. I don't like... oh! Oh, it has little wings on the shoes. Do you guys see the shoes? It's pink. Pupper pouch and midnight pupper pouch. You know I'm getting the pupper pouch. It's okay, I have lots left. I am. I'm sorry. Okay, I got a little bit distracted because of all the new things in the store. Yes. Should I get the midnight one? I don't even know. Whatever, I don't need it. Squirrel? It's the first time I'm seeing all this stuff, so it's just overwhelming. I actually like this season a lot more. This season has way better... oh, I have to get them. Whatever, guys. I'll get it back. I'll get it. And I mean, it has a Lara Croft in it. I'm just gonna... I have some show bucks left, so why not? I mean, I'll just get the 600 one. I get the plush fox! Not the plush fox. The fuzzy fox! Fuzzy fox, fuzzy fox, fuzzy fox, fox, fuzzy, fuzzy fox, fox, fuzzy, 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 fuzzy. Okay. I have the pupper pouch as well, but you know what? I'm gonna obviously use, because I'm new. Now I can be a fox.
Ooh, look at the raid.
Which I've wanted to my whole life.
Ooh, look at the raid, look at the raid, look at the
raid.
Oh
no! Oh my gosh! No way! Martin, hello!
Thank you for
welcome in!
Woo!
Yes. Hello, I'm just looking. I'm opening Fall Guys for the first time in a long time. Before I go into WoW.
With your community.
Welcome in. Welcome in, Big Bad. Welcome in, Araxi. It's a Stonespiel raid. We bring forecast, bad puns, and a boatload of nerdy facts. Get raided. Thank you so much. And hi, Martin. Shout out to Martin. Oh, wait, there's another one. Stonesville and the Raiders are knocking on the door looking for toe beans and noses to boob. That is so cute. That is, I don't know why I didn't read that one before. You can wear the blue fox if you're going, yeah, I am. I'm gonna wear the fox. Wait, hang on, let me give.
Stonesville just subscribed. 7 months, so it's almost time to go on paternity leave. Stones 55 hype cat, Stones 55.
Yeah, but sometimes you need to defy the game. And tested what comes.
What is a loud clip? Wait, this is that
game. Oh shit.
Thank you so much. Thank you for the 7 months. No paternity leave.
Hey, big fish.
I did. No, 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 no. That fish was way too big. Wow, I'm not okay with that. I don't think Mary's okay with that either. Like, I would not play that game. I don't think Mary would. That's a nope for me. That's a nope energy. That makes me like, I've never taken a cruise before, and that makes me never want to go on a cruise or anything like that. Thank you so much, though. Thank you for the raid. Thanks for coming over. Mary was saying go back. Oh, really? She knew because she has like a sixth sense. She knows when the end is near. Ice cream fox. No, that's messed up. There we go. And then I think I'm just gonna put the face. There we go. I'll be like some kind of chocolate or pink or, oh yeah, maybe like this. I like this. All right, there we go. That was easy. That was easy. Let me see. I don't know if anybody wants to group up with me. I know Nick was getting prepared. I saw Chris was online. I saw Blaze is online. There's a few. Oh, big bad is on. This one is, yeah, hi champ, welcome in. And Martin, I hope you DM me. U-W-U. Wait, I'm a goldfish? Oh, because of the memory thing? I was just saying yesterday how like I have a better memory. Martin, I hope you had a wonderful stream. Hang on, let me see. You were playing Stray! Did you not finish that game? Because I feel like that game was not as long as I thought it was. Like, even if you do a complete, it doesn't take that long. I don't know. But it's one of the games that I really wanted to play and have not ended up playing yet. And no worries, this is not a friendly stream time for most people. I know that, but this was my only stream option time for today that made sense for me with my work, so don't worry about it. And Mary, thank you so much for the bits. Have a good one. I will make sure to write you. And yeah, thank you. Thank you for being nice as always. Yeah, I'm calling out everybody who's online, Chris. That's what I do here. Well, okay. Blaze said invite me. Chris, would you like to play? I think I'm gonna invite... Blaze, I'll invite Nick, I'll invite Chris. By you saying you're online, does that mean you want to play? It is 5 hours. I just started the fourth chapter out of five. Well, look at you being responsible in finishing games and their storylines. I am gonna try to follow in your footsteps, Martin. Thank you. I finally have something that is the fox. I finally have a fox. That is messed up. Where did you get those, like, seashell pasties? This is like the most Brazilian thing I've ever seen. This is what they would wear at Carnival in Brazil, in Rio. Big Bad wants to play as well. Oh, okay, wait, because now that means we have five people. That's the only thing. Because I'm going to invite, wait. There's Nick. And then if I invite Chris as well. We could try to make a second team. I don't have that much time to play Fall Guys today because I will be playing Hardcore WoW in less than an hour. But you want to play? They're having games that I have abandoned. Nah. Nah, you finish every game, Martin. You are more disciplined. You're a true professional. No, I'm joking, but yeah, no, Stray looks like a really nice game. I like the towel. Yeah, this is literally like the most Brazilian thing ever. No worries. I'm worried. Oh, hey, you have that like the... I've seen that hair thing before. I don't know what it's from, but yeah. Why do you have this like weird fish stripe thing? Though, like you look like, it looks like some kind of like salmon. Like salmon colored fish. I don't know what you're trying to be. It looks cool. I guess it looks summery. It looks like a kind of like a popsicle. Thanks, Chan. Thanks for support. No worries. It's 3:30 a.m. I mean, I don't want anybody to lose sleep over my stream. I don't want to make you guys tired or something. Because that's not good. I know that my stream is not optimal for everyone. Okay. I abandoned Kingdom Come because of tech issues, others because I just didn't feel like it anymore. Yeah, I feel like every streamer struggles with that. I thought I would never do that, but... Well, you already know that that's not the case for me. And hi, Brendan! Hello! Long time no see. Hello, hello. What are the, It's Hexathon and Squads. Oh. Push-ups, heaven hall, stepping stones, double trouble. I don't even know if I want to be a part of these. Specials. I don't get what the push-ups are. Push-ups would be like up and down things. I think we should just do normal things before I get discouraged in the new season. Specials are all co-op. What do you mean they're all co-op? Like you have to work together? Oh, that could be fun. The long dark just took too long and I didn't feel like... It does have long in its name, right? Yeah, it does feel like a mission to get through that. I didn't feel like there was an end in sight. We need to help each other, yes. We need a fourth. I know, but we're waiting. I think Nick wants to... Nick said Nick was like ready to join from the beginning, that's why. Maybe Big Bad can snipe in though for some of them. Cause I think we would just have one more. I didn't plan, I know Saturday is like still the official community stream day. This is my first. Champ, I think you tried to make some kind of a joke there, but it didn't pan out the way you imagined it to. But I think I get the gist of what you're saying. Let's keep it family friendly, all right? Are you winning? I haven't played yet, Lars. I haven't started yet. Can we just do, does it have to be co-op with just four people? Great tan. Thank you. Thank you. It's my only achievement so far this summer. It's that I'm having a great tan. Well, it's a transformational tan. It's gonna be that. It's needed so we don't get a random to troll us. Oh, okay. Family. Get Godin if Nick won't join. Well, you just have a great job. Yes, that as well. I'm just joking. Yeah, no, I definitely have more than a good tan going for me. Everything is good. I'm just busy. That's all. And a little bit tired, but everything is fine. I'm happy with my life. I wasn't unhappy before, but you know, life changes a lot and I am happy. Well, the thing is, Nick said he would be here in 2 minutes. He said be right there. All right. I'll do one more invite just so Nick sees it. So yeah. What does the fox say? No, that's like the worst one. You know, when I see a fox, it always reminds me, I don't know if anybody knew, knows the Fox and the Hound. If your skin feels hot, you can use aloe vera gel or Noxzema, works well also. Oh, I've never used Noxzema, but aloe vera gel, I have that. I have like a cream for it, but I've also, I don't know if anybody in the chat has done this, but have you guys ever gone to the grocery store and just like bought like an aloe vera leaf and just like crack that open and you just smear the gel all over? I've not tried it, but I've heard that that's efficient as well. But I actually have, like, I have an after sun with a pretty high percentage of aloe vera in it and things like that. I have to de-stream by sleeping, so get some crowns and rid us of the demon spawn. Excluding Blaze, of course. Thank you. Thanks, Martin. Thank you so much again for coming over with the raid. Let's give one more shout out to Stonesbeal, aka Martin. Oh, there we go, and we just got a full group. Have a good one. I know it's midnight there. What was that? This is the most more recent clip? Wait, no, it's not. Wait, when you're laughing, your mic picks up like you banging the desk. Like, can you guys hear that when I say it? Select a show? Okay, guys, just hang on. Let's do the push-ups. Let's do some push-ups, I guess. Do I even remember how to play this game? How do I go up and down? How do I jump? No, I remember. I want to try these co-op games. Nobody in voice. Oh, good point. Why I also have switched back to my headset. Good choice. I need to switch my headset. I'm just so scared that me switching it will... I'm scared that me switching it will... like, ruin the tech that dual PC setup that I have. Okay, wait a second. I had to restart my Discord. Alright, 1 second. Apparently we're doing this co-op thing, so... hold on. Hello?
Hello?
Hello.
Hello. How's it going?
Good. Long time no talk. It feels like forever. It feels like a month since
I've
played
Fall Guys. Like a month, yeah.
Okay. Let's say it's about a month, not...
maybe.
Yeah. A month. Apparently, we have to work together for this.
Yeah, so I think I've only played these each once or so.
Oh, you... okay.
So for some reason, when you pull something, it's faster than if you push it, but also if you jump while you're pulling something, I don't know why, but it goes way faster.
Okay.
Yeah, so I have a pretty vague idea. We just need the ramp. I don't think we need both blocks.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, grab the...
can you throw them overboard?
Yeah, here, see if I can pull that with me. Yeah, you'll spawn at the beginning.
It's still... Gabe, no need to highlight your message and say that.
Let me say.
It's still a dual, like... No, it's just a troll. Are we supposed to get this as well? No.
Yeah, bring the block.
The other block too?
Shit.
Oh, not the big thing, sorry. Yeah, like the... oh. The blue, like, brick or whatever. There you go. Yeah, just jump, throw it over. Who's back there, Maria? You're good. Yeah.
Okay.
You've been on your computer all weekend. Shouldn't you go out and socialize with your friends?
I am socializing, Artard. I'm logged on to an MMORPG with people from all over the world and getting XP with my party using Teams.
Okay, I'm good. This is fine. I never knew that they made co-ops. This is kind of cool. They have to work together.
I think it's the first time they have, actually.
Yeah.
Oh.
Like, if this new custom maps, it is the first time.
I can't remember if we need both blocks again. I don't think so.
That's good.
Slime hill. I don't know if there's one block or two blocks. Do we need... Yeah, come up this way. There's a second block here.
Okay.
Or I can just throw them down, probably. Nope, that didn't work. Fuck.
Imagine you lose them forever when they fall off and you can't complete. That's hardcore. Whoops.
Okay. Yeah, there's another block if you want to go get it up there.
Do we need another one?
I can't remember. We might. I think you do because I think at the ending you need to use both or you need one.
Okay.
Yeah. I think we. Yeah, I think this is the one where you have to bring the blocks with you. I think the first time I played it, I didn't. And the ending's like incredibly hard if you only have one block.
Okay. One second. Hi, Christian. Hello. Welcome in.
Yeah, Blaze, you can go.
Oh, how do I get...
Me being here will, like, give it extra. Like, boom. Nice. Jump, dive, and, like, there you go.
Yep.
Nice. And then... Maybe take... I don't know if this would be enough height. But if you take a block, yeah. See if you can... Yeah, that should work. Here, I'll come back. Wait, will this make sense?
Oh, crap.
Probably
okay,
not.
Okay.
Okay, so you have to leave one block behind then, obviously.
Yeah, does it only... Okay, then, yeah, it wouldn't work otherwise.
But then you have to bring... Yeah.
Okay.
So we just have to bring the one block with us.
Okay.
I believe. Yeah, I love these fox skins, though.
Yeah, me too. Thanks, Uriah. And hi, Siraj. And hi... Oh, sorry, I'm reading chat. And almost died.
Shit.
Oh, what?
Oh, no. God. I don't know. No.
No, it's not Saturday, Christian. I'm just playing a little bit of Fall Guys because I haven't gotten to play, and I'm playing it before going back into the wonderful world of Warcraft.
Shit.
How do you?
Give me it.
Do you have another block over there or no?
Yeah.
There is a block. Maybe I don't need
it. Almost got it.
Oh, look
at that
castle!
Oh my God.
That was really professional. Oh, sorry.
Oh, shoot.
God damn it.
I didn't realize I was gonna push that. Okay, we have to do it again. Oh.
All right, let me push this real quick. Hold up.
All right, it's a heavy block. That's all right. Oh.
Oh no, oh no.
Grab it off me. Grab it off me. You're gonna fall.
Right. No. I got it.
I'm ruining everything.
Yeah.
We need to position this bigger block better. Because this is difficult to climb there.
It's so heavy.
Okay, there's a big block.
I'm running so slow.
Alright. I'll get the ramp.
This.
There.
Oh, there you go. Nice. We got it.
The best part is they didn't notice.
What's that?
My game crashed for like 30 seconds.
A few people have been having that in these like maps where it just crashes on them. Oh shit.
It just wasn't meant to be. I've left a game. Yeah, it's a new transition.
There we go.
Hi, Azurin. I can't even see what
you guys should be able to go up if I am on the side with the block. Can you make it?
No.
Can you do it with three people?
You can, like, yeah, I think you can. I just don't know how you.
Time is almost up.
Maybe not. This one, yeah, this one was weird. It's like, if you get like the perfect like spring, you'll just get to the top part. And I don't know how people were getting there without. I think that's why you, if you can bring the other block, then you can. can use it. I think someone can go up with it, and then you can jump off of it.
Now I'm muted? What?
We hear you. Yeah. You're not on stream, though.
No, I don't. I'm not muted.
We're trolling?
Yeah, I think so. Uriah, thanks. I like the outfit as well. It's a very nice fox. It didn't bring me much luck, though. I haven't had Fall Guys crash like that in a while.
Guess we'll just bring you to the party, then?
Yeah, we'll
yeah.
Accepting fact.
Oh. Oh, there we go.
Do you want to do that one again, or do you want to just go through each one once?
We can go through the next one.
Okay. The next one's actually, like, the easiest one.
Okay, that sounds good.
Actually, who's the party leader now?
Yeah, I think I'm
it's Blaze. This is Blaze. He has a star beside him.
Oh, no, he got it.
Yeah, I switched to even.
Okay, I can ready. Okay, perfect.
That's right, Uriah, pro streamer. That was crazy. I thought something broke on my stream. Everything just went black. But then it was funny because you guys just kept talking about passing some blocks. And I think my character must have just been standing there, right?
There was something missing, though, on the top. Like, I didn't know what was missing.
Yeah.
So one thing they brought in now, recently, wasn't even from this season, but they just brought it in an update. If you're totally AFK for 20 seconds, a warning will pop up on your screen, and it'll ask you if you're still there. Kind of like the old Netflix, if you're still watching.
Netflix still on.
Yeah. But now, if you don't move in those 10 seconds at all, then it just kicks you straight out of the game.
Oh,
so,
yeah.
That's you know when you'd finish like a race round and we would just sit there waiting for some moron to like do something and they were just completely AFK? Yeah. Right. They got rid of that now, so. Just put the blocks on one side.
Oh, okay.
You can bring a block or two with you. You don't really need them, but
yeah,
you can kind of cheat like one of the future sections. Instead of using the egg, you can just bring a block.
Okay, so I'll just bring a block with me.
Yeah, I do. I hate the eggs.
Hey, where did the eggs go?
And somebody has to go up to the top. I'll leave the block here.
Activate.
Oh, you going to get it, Chris? Okay, you're going to bring the big one?
I got an egg.
Oh, okay, you're bringing an egg and you're going to get the big block. Okay.
Oh, so we got
that wasn't very good.
Who's over here? Who's over here?
Oh, okay, I see.
Maria, okay.
So I got to bring this block. Okay, so this egg is useless then. And I gotta bring this. There you go. Nice.
Oh, that's not.
Okay, this is not.
Are we supposed to be here?
Nah, I think I need someone else.
You just have to run on the. You just have to run on those big things to bring the big block from the top.
Oh, there we go. It's going.
You got it. Yeah, there you go. Okay, we can go back.
Do we need to bring anything else?
No.
Nah, we're good. Let me put it in the corner, it's the easiest, because these things shift for some weird reason.
There you go. Nice and easy.
You can bring either. You don't have to, but you can bring either an egg or a block. I'll bring a block. Maybe.
I'm trying to bring the stupid egg.
There you go.
Okay.
There you go, you're good. Keep her in place. Yeah, just jump throw it, basically.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, well.
I think that went a little...
Yeah, it went over. You don't even need the egg, though. All you need is a block.
Does the egg hatch or something?
But it just for extra weight. In case you didn't
jump. Oh, the egg is worthless.
Yeah, we don't
need this thing over here, you can, like, use this windmill and you would get, like... this.
Okay. I thought the egg was really important or something. That it was a baby bean or something. Like the penguins. Have you, since the penguin died, have you, like, avenged him, Chris?
No. It's still...
It hasn't spawned?
No.
Is it that rare? I didn't realize it was that rare in the slime climb.
Unless you're in the customs. Did you play Wheelie Reapers in customs? It will spawn.
Okay.
In customs, yeah.
Yeah. But in game, like actual games, it's really rare. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, you see the odd time, but like rhinos, sometimes it pops up in the middle.
Coffee apple.
Cool. Yeah, that's a decent color too.
Yeah.
For me, this Fame Pass was like the best bunch of like skins you'll get. Like,
yeah, these are cool. These are way better patterns than the and skins one. And
yeah.
I got the third one.
Way better. Whoa, Tazzy's here.
Oh, hello. Hi, Tazzy. Long time no see. I hope you're doing well. I'm just playing a little bit of Fall Guys. It's been a while, how are you? I'm good! I'm just a little bit busy with work, but I always see that you're on. You're actually, because I get notifications from a lot of streamers, you're basically always on when I'm working.
He's chasing you!
Oh no, not.
Aha, you were running! What the fuck were you running?
Yeah, it's my worky time normally when you stream, so I completely understand. No worries about that. But thanks for dropping by! Oh no, that's a...
Please clip that!
What game is that with that rat? Just so I know I don't want to play it. that was one of the most disgusting. I like rats usually. Oh, we're not supposed to. Oh, I see.
Some bean kept doing nothing in this map. I kept pushing them. I wouldn't let them.
Can you jump on the clouds?
You can sometimes, but of course they have like weird physics. I don't know if you can reach them here.
Yeah, they're bouncing. So you cannot stand on them.
Okay. Oh no, okay, that did look like the back rooms. Okay, yeah, I'll make sure not to do that. I don't go into the back rooms. But you're very brave for doing it. And work is going really well. It's going really well, just a little bit busy. Other than that, it's very good. It was, I don't know how hot it is where you are, Tazzy, but here it's getting really, really warm.
Mm-hmm, and humid.
Yeah. It's gonna get worse. I think that the humidity gets worse, but I don't know if we'll have, like, maybe it'll... I don't know if it'll
get
maybe...
I think today in the next 2 days, it's supposed to be super humid, and then it's gonna go back down.
Yeah. Maybe we might have one more heat wave like this, but... because I have seen it get over 40 as well, for sure. But this is not supposed to. Oh. Did you pull
made it
over, and
though.
Fall over?
At least he tried.
Hey,
are we supposed
it.
To bring all the boxes? Oh,
yeah,
let's
we
see.
Need all three. One per thing.
Yeah, bring it to the last one.
Yeah, it's very hot.
You can kind of like guide it when it's on here, like, slow it down so it doesn't get hit by a ball or whatever.
No.
Good, you're good. Nice.
There we go, boys.
Okay.
Maria, you have to come back around to the beginning.
Yeah, but do I have to...
Yeah. You can either just jump off and respawn or just, run all the way back.
You definitely need both of these.
Oh,
for the end,
okay.
You actually only need one.
Yeah, you can do it with only one.
You can do it with one, you just have to set it up like... Yeah.
So it's just...
You have to make like two long jumps, yeah. Trick. Okay, we do have one across, that's all we really need then.
Yo.
Oh no!
I know, I struggle getting it like...
Not hiring you for moving.
Is it probably gonna be a bit, yeah.
Right.
Like that? Yeah. That should be fine.
Super yours jump.
You guys test it out. If not, we can angle it a bit better.
Oh, so you don't
yeah,
need
you can make it.
It.
You can make it. No, Maria can come across. Yeah.
Wait. Just... Okay.
Shit.
There we go.
Nice.
Hi, Ghost. Hello. Welcome in. We went to the cafe only to find out their coffee tastes like mud, then the staff proceeded to tell us it was ground only a minute ago. Oh, whoops, not wrong one. Wrong one. Woo. Oh.
What the hell? It's so broken.
Come on, Nick.
Tried to push Blaze off, and then I just fell over. He was climbing up. You can't push somebody.
Oh my god. Come here.
That was great. Oh. It would only be the start of making things even. The start.
What? I never killed you.
Fall Guys in 34 degree weather sounds fun. I forgive, but never forget, Blaze. I know it's been a while. Recently, it's been more team-like, though. You get a third of a crown for these?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Which is also... Some people are farming them. I find them incredibly boring, but... I guess yeah, if you were with people, you could just... You could
you
just
also
do
have
it.
To do strokes.
Because these aren't really difficult yeah, so far. They're just fun no. to do with friends, right? Like, we're just... I know we're just taking our time. Like, I know you could do it a lot faster, but...
Yeah.
Oh, not that.
You're a mallard. So, I guess Blaze and Chris have both played all these, so I'm gonna ask them, do they know the shortcut on this last one?
I don't. I played once so, each map.
So there's like three sectors, and you can skip 2 and 3. I'll show you.
I don't think
we can do it proper. If you want to do it proper, we can do it proper. I can also show you how to just like shortcut it for when you're playing. So if you're playing with a bunch of randoms and you just don't want to have to struggle with them.
Hello, Meg. How are you doing?
Paolo.
Look, I got the
Paolo
Fox.
Barely plays Fall Guys anymore. I like never see him on anymore.
Oh, really? What? Maybe he's into another game.
He
I
is.
Playing this morning.
Oh, okay. He got the Marvelous and then he just started to chill on the game now. Which is fair. Rockton did the same. He like doesn't play this every single like minute of every day anymore.
But I think they had to play so much to get those, didn't they?
Yeah.
They had to go more
Rockton.
Than
yeah.
what they usually
Rockton
play.
Rockton was way behind. Yeah, Paolo oh. was I think already like 600 or 700 away. But Rockton was like, I don't know, like 1500 or 2K away, and he just like was doing like 8 to 12 hour days. It was ridiculous.
That's perfect.
Go,
for
go,
10
go.
Days, like, nah, nice. Too much Fall Guys.
What else does Rockton play? I've never seen him stream anything else.
He's been playing that Only Up game.
Oh, that's another... Yeah. That looks
talking
cool,
to him yesterday.
I've seen some streamers play that.
He's like, you should tell Marie to play it. I'm like, I don't think Marie could handle the stress of that game.
No, because it's like
that's
one of...
You could, though. It's only like $10 or something. Like, it is a pretty cheap game to get. Because I guess the...
It looks
it
nice.
Like
it looks
an hour or so. Yeah.
What would you rate it from 1 to 10? Because I haven't tried it yet.
I watched it. I haven't played it. I found it incredibly boring. But people who play it really enjoy it. But I don't think I would enjoy it, to be honest.
Isn't it like the other one? What's the other one like that?
Okay, we gotta put these blocks over more.
It. I forgot you get stuck here.
Were you?
What? I didn't know you can get stuck.
Yeah, there's a bug. Can you just... someone grab me? I don't know.
Who's here, Chris? Okay. So Chris, right. You're here. Yes. Here's what you can do. So you're supposed to go to the left when you get up here and like take this block, blah, blah. But what you can do is you can just take the block and jump onto the fence. And then if you drop it, that wasn't good. But if you drop it like right in the corner there, you can...
Wait, you mean drop it perfectly right there? Oh, no.
Shit.
You
smell
yeah.
AC Valhalla.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, if you just jump Ooh. Onto the fence and then place it right against the wall, you can just jump off of it
well,
and then just go straight up.
Video,
yeah, there you go. That's
oh
good
God.
Enough.
No
wow,
way.
This is professional.
Yeah, you can do this instead of doing them properly, so. Otherwise, you'd go to the left.
Oh, does that flip
get
that
both
easily?
Blocks.
Okay.
I think we say, what, 10
yeah.
minutes of all time in this.
Yeah, because this one can be a struggle, so. Yeah, you go get that block, then you'd bring at least one of them across to number 2. And then you can get the big thing up top.
Just right in the middle.
Yeah, and then you bring that big block and put it underneath this thing.
There we go. Oh, nice.
I got it, just, yeah.
I did this one, but like, the way it's meant to be done, not doing this. Like, making that
swing. Better, yeah. I love that they made a shortcut for
it. This is the first time.
This map, or?
Oh.
Yeah, this map. I've always been playing, creative maps. I did last night for 2 hours on stream.
Oh yeah, I saw. Yeah, I kind of. Like, I kind of popped in for a bit. I saw you what you were doing.
I completed.
I was just playing
like,
with people. Yeah.
I, I play like, I think it was 10 creative maps, and I completed 8 of them.
Okay.
They're like...
God damn it.
Some levels they were easy, some levels they were hard, and there was some levels that were extremely hard.
Right. Not yet, Meg. I don't have the fluffy koala yet.
Why can't I do this? What the hell's wrong with me?
Maybe it's the skin.
I'm failing miserably right now. What the hell?
This is so funny to watch.
This is so painful. It's like the shortcut, and it's taking longer than if we played the map properly.
It's definitely better to watch. I missed a koala. Yeah, I'm sure I did.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh.
Oh, look at this. It just won't sit on here. Just keeps rolling off every single time.
Demon Canuta just subscribed. Just spectating.
Well, for now, yes. Duden, thank you. Thank you for the 16 months. You're close to that 18 month sub badge as well. Thank you, thank you. I'm spectating for now that we're doing the first ever... Yay! No, there we do. We did
it. Finally.
Oh, but then I have to do that? Oh,
yeah.
That's bad. Okay, I'm not spectating
just like,
anymore.
You'll jump. Yeah, you want to jump like further than... Yeah, you can just... I don't know if you can say it.
No. Okay, this isn't funny anymore. Now that I have to go on. Wait.
Like you want jump.
I was
there you
close.
Go. Yeah. There you go. And then just jump and then jump grab. Yep. Jump and grab.
Okay, there we go. Stop it.
You push him off.
I'm leaving. Okay. Hi, Delinda Cover! Hello! Welcome in! You made the hard way. This was the difficult way? Oh, okay, how did you get here?
Off. Nick, make it without diving.
I don't know if you can.
Come on now.
Hello, shout out to Della. How are you doing? The little blue one has such a cute skin. Oh, do you mean the blue fox? Yeah, the blue fox is a really cute one. Or wait, which one is there another? Are any of the other skins blue? No, Blaze is wearing something else.
Okay, so we got those done.
Just on the wet part. Thank you so much.
Oh, guess you just wanted to do a squads or two before.
I'm sorry. If everyone's... Yeah, oh my god. No, it's okay. Yeah, that was definitely... It was a very... it was definitely a shout out. I hope you're doing well. That was like one of the loudest clips I've ever had play here. There was also another streamer called Richard Bam, and his clips play really loud. But that was... That would have like gave him a run for his money for sure. Oh, the song was good though. Yeah, guys, make sure, in case you didn't know what that was a shout out to Della Undercover. She's also a very cool streamer. Mary also, it's kind of like Mary knows her, and then she brought her raid over to me and stuff like that. So yeah. Yeah, that definitely shouted. Sorry, what did you guys want to do? Which shows? You want to do the new maps?
You.
Oh, you're asking me. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
We didn't finish push ups.
No. We did all the maps.
It's okay. We don't need to do the push ups. I've seen all I need to see in the co-op maps.
You want to just do like squads then, or?
But are there not new maps apart from those?
Oh, yeah.
The new maps from the season on the show in solo mode.
Oh, okay.
Before, like when I play in the first week of this new season.
Mm.
We can just do
it. It's still the same ones, right? From the...
Yeah, they don't change.
Maria would have played them already, right?
She did.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. So we can play Hexathon or squads, whatever you guys want. Wait, or the Hexathon.
It depends how much time you have. Hexathon's quick, but only one person would probably win.
Yeah.
Maybe two if we're lucky. If you can climb it out.
Yeah.
It's up to you. Depends on your time. Hexathon's definitely the quickest.
We can do one squads and one hexathon. I think I have time for both of those.
Sure.
I mean, depends.
Yeah. Tomorrow tomorrow a new squad mode comes out. New in the sense that it hasn't been in the game since September. It's called Squad Celebration. Oh. It's just three rounds of squad games. So it starts as like four teams, then top three go through, then the top two go into a final.
Oh, nice.
So
okay.
It was so fun too. I enjoyed it so much. And yeah, finally bringing it back after all this time.
Nice. Oh, Meg wants to try to snipe in. Okay.
Nice. Wait, who else was around? Wasn't anyone else in chat that was going to play?
We do have, let me try to do a practice. Yeah, Puddlebot is working.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Okay. Well, the thing is that I'm not the party leader. But
you can still. Yeah, we. But can you're still the last person. So does Blaze?
Oh,
what,
that's true.
Server? Do you have it on Blaze?
Yes. Yeah, okay. Same thing.
Oh. Okay.
U.S. East.
U.S. East. Okay.
Okay. Meg, are you ready? I'll do like a 10-second one. And I don't know if Big Bad is still on. Oh, nice costume change.
Manifest in the penguin comes out.
Yeah.
I've seen Big Bad a lot recently in like other like streamers, like games and snipes and stuff.
Oh, cool. Well, it seems he enjoys it.
He does, yeah. I get to see him pretty much everywhere. It's awesome.
That's cool. Well, I think maybe Mary can host a community stream on Saturday. That would be really nice. Yeah, ready? Okay, I'll do the 10-second countdown now. Okay. Wow, and there's no error message. This feels very professional. Oh. I pressed ready and there was a bit of a delay. I hope you get in, Meg.
You know how we have the two Mannies in the community?
Yeah, I saw the newest Manny. And OG Manny.
Yeah.
Cheesehead's the newest.
Cheesehead
one.
Manny.
Yeah.
I ran into him in squad games last night.
Oh, just like randomly? Or were you playing with a streamer
No, we were just. I was just playing with friends, and then he was playing, I think, with one or two people that we. Like someone else knew, or we recognized names, and then I saw his name, and I was like, oh, and I double checked because he has numbers at the end. I'm like, okay, that is him. So, yeah, it was pretty cool.
I was like, did he do well? Manny.
Yeah, they did do good. I think they got knocked out when there was like four or three squads left. I was hoping to play them in the final. It would have been a good time. But...
Oh, cool. Oh, and Meg got in. Okay, nice. We got one successful snipe.
It had to be the bad ending. Yeah, that one that has like those.
I see Paula. Look at him wearing the Marb.
I don't think he's ever gonna change that costume. Like, what can even top that?
Whose?
The marble costume.
Oh, I know.
Nothing tops it.
Nothing really, so, no.
Oh, crap. Oh, no.
What's this ending to? I hate this ending.
Oh, Tazzy, the daisies are so. Oh, why is it so fast?
No.
Oh,
why? I hate this ending.
Shit.
Gotta go left, gotta go left. I screwed that up.
Perfect.
I'm in lurk mode. No worries, no. Tazzy! Yeah, I love the daisies one as well. Man. Do you have that costume? And thank you so much. Thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it. One of my squad DC'd. Sorry, Meg.
Really? Jesus. They just quit on him already. Is. Yeah, randoms are the worst.
Is anybody still alive that's on your squad, Meg? Major. Hopefully not.
Yeah, Meg can carry his whole squad alone.
True, until, yeah. Depending on what maps come up.
It would just be funny. We are fifth.
Oof. Oh yeah, they're one person down. He finished first too. He's gonna have to pull out a whole game of P1s, I think, to give the team half a chance.
There's a mushroom skin.
I think that was an Amazon skin. There's a mushroom and there's a... I think the new one's called a chestnut, which is essentially a reskin of the mushroom.
Ooh.
It's just brown. Apparently it's called a chestnut, but it definitely just looks like a brown mushroom.
I have
okay.
It. You have it, right?
Yeah.
Is it a mushroom or is it called a chestnut?
It's called chestnut, but it looks like a mushroom.
Right, because it's the same skin as... Because there is a red and white mushroom. That looks like kind of like toad
like
from
I
Mario.
It because, like, it's
yeah.
Weird. And then I googled yeah. It's like a type of mushroom that's called like chestnut.
Oh, it's a, is it like a chestnut mushroom or something? I don't know. Is that a thing? Anyone out there know?
Like
they're mushrooms.
They kind of look like that. Look like nuts, like chestnuts.
I think it's just the name. It doesn't look like chestnut.
Maybe just cause the color of it. I don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe it's so dark like a chestnut.
Well, I've seen that.
Does anyone actually roast chestnuts on an open fire?
No, but I've bought them. It's very popular in Switzerland. They sell them on the streets in the winter.
Oh, just like a bag of them, or?
Sorry?
Is it like a bag of chestnuts that you can buy?
Yeah.
I think, yeah, I know what you mean. I just.
I messed up.
Oh. Nice. Although, Chris, me, we were flying.
Paul went so fast.
Yeah, Paul is mental, yeah. I know.
My buddy blocking me.
That's why he's part of the Marb squad that I'm trying to assemble for the ultimate carry for me, so. Him rocked in and I need a third. I have one guy on the up and up, getting close. Yeah, it looks like the toadstool, like from Mario.
Yeah, okay.
It's
I
like
know.
Red with like the white polka dots.
Oh, that's cool. Mathster Debater, thank you. Thanks for the follow. Welcome in.
Might not want to read that name out together. Ma'am.
I don't think I think
yourself.
It's okay.
Okay.
It has math.
Oh, is it math there?
Yes, mathster. I think if there wasn't an H it would be different. I think it's just a bad coincidence. Hi Altai. Well, thank you for the follow as well. Welcome in. I just think they like math.
Let's hope that's the case.
Yeah, everyone
sounds like they enjoy it too much, possibly.
Right? Oh. I'm drinking kombucha, Azrin. Okay, wait.
Oh my god. Whoa, hold up. Okay.
You guys good? Do you even know what you're doing?
Yeah, I was Mr. Mister.
Okay.
Chris didn't know what he was doing.
I saw like two of you in the same place. So I want to finish the top off. I will.
Obviously, I'm brain dead. You know what I'm saying?
Here we go. Just get that bottom one.
Oh, yeah. There's one. There's
yeah,
just
Chris,
middle row.
That single one, and then down and behind you. Behind you. Yeah.
There's
and then down.
Oh, there's that one. Oh, okay. Nope, that's wrong.
Is it 1, 2? It's this one, right?
Yep.
Okay. Nice. There we go. We're getting it together now. I'll go middle.
Nice.
Yeah, I don't want to mess that up.
It's all good.
Looks like a
oh no, Paulo's team's in trouble. Oh no.
Oh no.
Not because they have three, but because one person's being a troll. Oh no. Oh no, they're doomed. This one guy's just trolling him the whole time. Oh, I hate those people, man. You just be able to vote people off your squad. Like,
it's
in
amazing
games,
he's still
idiot.
Doing it.
Sometimes they're just stupid.
You know what?
Like,
okay, so...
They're just stupid.
There's at least one, possibly two teams on.
Oh my god.
One team's on four. That's fine. There's still three spots available. And other teams are on two. So they're fine right now, him on his own, which is crazy, but...
Yeah, he's...
Okay, the one guy just... Okay, good. The one guy's not doing it. He stopped trolling their team now.
It's like a little kid
playing.
He's
just jumping in the corner. Yeah. Now it's up to...
Yeah,
Azrin's
not...
Oh, delete that row. He's just touching too many. Okay. There you go. Top. You need a second one, Paulo. You need another one up top.
Yeah.
On the top, you need a second one. Top left. Yeah. There you go.
It's
two teams are through.
Kombucha,
one. Oh shit. The clock's up. One team's on four. They've got the easy line one, but they're getting it wrong. So that's fun to see. How's Paulo's team doing?
Seconds.
Oh, it's gonna be. But they do. Right. If they can get this fast, they have. Nah. What? There's no way another team actually got done. Damn.
That was so unfortunate. He got trolled the whole time.
Because one idiot was on his team, and like the other guy looked like he was actually like trying.
I'm the idiot, right?
That one guy just screwed him because he was just running that green one. That's a shame. But then even if they got through, I don't know if this would have still populated, but this would have been difficult down a person too. They would have to just start trying to kill everybody on the map.
He would have won if he was like alone. He would have
probably
qualified.
If it was him and the other one guy, they would have qualled. But then if they got this map, they'd be screwed because they would only be getting like half points. They'd have to go on like a killing frenzy.
Oh, they're throwing fruits.
Yeah, just remember to stand where like the two colors meet because that's sideways from the cannons. Yeah. People will die soon. Even though there's one, the fruit will kill a bunch of people.
Wow, somebody just tried to grab me, this little lime green.
Oh yeah, this little green Big Dave.
Yeah.
Big Dave's gonna get messed up. feel sorry for Big Dave. Uh-oh, I saw someone go flying. Oh, Big Dave, you're gonna wish you didn't. Wait until it gets faster. Wait until it gets faster, Big Dave.
He asked for this one.
He's just grabbing everybody, so in fairness, like he's just going after everyone.
Yeah.
I want to kill Big Dave though. Yeah. My target now. He's moved as far away from me as possible though.
Okay.
He's on the opposite side of the map though. Unfortunate for me. But fortunate for Big Dave. There he goes flying.
Oh, he's
Big Dave, get wrecked!
Get out of here.
Not so big now, boy. But yeah, he's we're like the most first we could be, obviously, because nobody's dead, so. So we're doing. We're floating along here. Nice.
Okay, final.
Yes, it is. Got this.
Why? No.
Oh my god.
No, this is, we want this with squad. So the best method for this is to just at least have two people, if not like three or everybody. We just pick a line and we run back and forth, like, and just divide this thing in half as fast as possible. You want to get like three tiles completely deleted through the middle, even four if you can, so people can't jump across. Here, I'm gonna like just go the way we're going, just run like straight back and forth. Try to touch two tiles at once if you can. Just be careful when it gets low, this way you
even
don't fall through.
Even though it's a good thing, this is my least favorite. I'm not gonna lie.
This makes it so much more fun. And then when you get the big divide, you just have to make sure that like you have the numbers on your side. For squad, this is the best way to do it. And then all like the randos will usually just start to die soon. So
with solos, I'm not doing that.
No, it'd be too hard in solos. You need to have like your teammates. Like, so I'm gonna cut these out, and then I'll go middle. Yeah. Oh, watch out!
These guys are pretty good. I've been walking.
That's all right. Once you divide everything, you can't do anything about it. Though.
I stepped on one right after Mario.
Well. I'm not the best person to follow. Oh, so I should go.
No, I didn't notice that you had just left the
chest. I'm not gonna lie.
What's the divide? Do we have one on that side? How many do we have over here? We're 2v1 on this side.
Yeah, wait till we won. Did I fall?
No, no, no. You stay there with that person.
I'm just
gonna
trying
go across.
To destroy as much as possible.
It's like...
Let me see.
Oh.
I might be screwed now, though. Maybe to be honest, yeah, I'm screwed. I've run myself
in
out.
In the middle, Moses Strand. Yeah.
You're fine.
Oh.
Nice. You're good. You're good.
Of course, the person
Let's
who
take
hates...
it easy now. What do they have? They might be able to make that.
Go after them.
I'm gonna trap them.
Oh, the people can't make that.
I don't know. No, I missed click. I missed click.
Oh no. It's okay. Our divide didn't work.
No. I think I should have stayed on the side I was on.
I missed translated.
It's okay, I did too. Well, I got the Lara Croft costume.
That's pretty sweet.
And
yeah, you level up pretty fast for the first few levels, which is nice.
Yeah. I feel like I'm achieving a lot.
Hex, no.
Wow, where are all these weird people
Hex
with
quick,
names?
Yeah.
Obviously, I fumbled with the bag. I wouldn't see it.
Yeah. I don't know what's happening.
Sure, what's going on here? Yeah.
I don't know if how people are finding. It's a little bit suspicious now.
I'm playing the game.
Can we do one more hexathon? Is that okay?
Hex, yeah.
If you guys want to, we can do that. Or hexathon's good. I like it usually. Will it give you the snow thing? No, right? Oh.
No,
just three rounds. It's like the ring.
I forgot Meg wants to. Sorry.
Oh, you want back out? There we go.
Yeah, sorry. I completely forgot that Meg was like not in our group. He's sniping in.
It's really hard for him to join because this is solo, so we might find that problem that we had before once.
Maybe.
Matchmaking.
For the events, maybe not, but yeah, but there's still that chance, yeah. If he doesn't get in, then they might have kind of added like match.
Yeah, I'm eliminating the competition, Meg. I'm gonna do a 10-second one again, and yes, you go on go, not ready. Like go on go. Okay.
Puddles bot. Yeah.
Oh, there's here. Okay, there we go. And no worries, Azrin. What's this costume? What? Oh. Looks pretty menacing.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, my ready up takes longer now. I'm not sure why. It's lags for a second. Usually as soon as I press ready, it goes, but... Oh well.
Don't die at the start. Especially if it's Hexa-Ring. It'll be over in like 15 seconds. Okay, it's Hexa-T. This is a little mental, but...
All of them end pretty quick.
This and... Hexagon's the one that takes the longest, even if it's a first round, but... Exit T is, like the second quickest one. The
Hi,
ring,
Meg
everybody Strong. Dies immediately.
Thanks for the follow. The Curse of the Fall Guys category? I don't know, some of them have had normal usernames.
Make sure we don't, like, cut each other off. And... Okay, two people are dead already, we just need three more to die, so... You can kind of just take it easy. Yeah, just kind of hop back and forth. Three are dead already.
Is it just me or the tiles look different?
I don't know.
They're
could,
shinier.
You haven't played in a long time. They may have, like, recolored them.
They're recolored.
I'm four dead.
They did not,
there we go.
They're not the same.
Good.
They're glowy and, like, metallic, and it throws me off. They were just more solid before. Hi, Megs, I'm pretty good. Are you also a Fall Guys player? I'm doing a little bit of Fall Guys. My draw. I know, it's so crazy. If you still had your old username, you'd both be Meg. Well,
it's a ring. Okay.
Oh, God. somehow related.
I guess the final success is gone.
Yeah. So Maria, don't stay too far at the back. Kind of push forward. Not too forward at the beginning, but yeah. Try to stay on like the top of the hill, if not a little bit more forward. Like.
Yep.
Yeah.
Trying to redeem myself.
This one should. It usually will still go fast with this, but like one person's dead already, so just yeah. Just watch where you're going. So. Should be alright. Three people are dead already, which is great news. Yeah, just start pushing towards the front a little bit. Yeah, just so you don't get hung up at the top or anything.
I'm lagging.
Okay, one more. People will die quickly. Doesn't really make sense why, because nothing's really happening, but.
One more. There we go.
We're all through to the final. There we go.
Number eight, run to the back. Thanks, Safer. Hello.
Only could have just five people.
Yeah, okay. But we have five out of the nine, so we do outnumber them, so the odds are definitely in our favor.
Okay.
That's just me.
Well, it's been a long time since I've played as well, Megs. I haven't gotten to play in about a month. But yeah, this is actually my last game, and then I'm gonna go into Hardcore WoW. Not sure if you know what that's about. And yeah, hi, Afer, how are you doing? What if you're streaming a game right now, what game are you on? I have like no idea.
So Maria, you didn't go on then and claim that free skin?
The koala?
No, that rainbow mermaid or whatever.
No.
The one that I posted about, and you had like a whole week to do it.
I think yeah, that's the one I have. That's just.
Oh, right, that's what Blaze has.
I'm not getting me
off. Where did my hair come from?
Yeah. Okay, we should be able to.
Holy shit.
Be okay, I gotta kill off this rando, sir. Can you please piss off? Name was like Tall Brother or something. I don't know how that guy's name was, but. Yeah, we can take it easy. We don't really necessarily have to run. We should be pretty good here. Just kill off, like, hopefully the randoms. Just kind of turning names on and off to kind of see where they are right now. One of them is near the bottom. See, Chris and I have a ton of space. We can just kind of share stuff, like as long as we're not cutting it out completely. Get rid of this guy. Shit.
Oh, nice. I gave Maria
space. That guy fell through. Oh, but...
Was that you there?
Yep, I was. Oh. That was
get rid of this red beam. No. Okay. Oh, one rando's dead already.
I gotta get Paul. There you go. Perfect. He's not making that.
Okay, this guy's not going anywhere. The red guy. Got rid of him.
Okay.
That's Paulo, so. Stay away. Ideally, we just get all the randoms killed as fast as possible. And then we can kind of just...
That's you.
All on the bottom, so... So...
Yeah. I feel Blaze. Blaze can stay there.
I see Blaze. There's, yeah... Where I am... I think I left Blaze pretty much like two...
I'm on this hole.
...platforms. wide, so... Oh, shit. Can't go anywhere. So we got two are dead and they're both random.
I thought I could make the jump. I thought I was
go after this
there.
Red random
still
here.
Still got a chance.
Cut this guy out. Ah, he made it. Master.
So two weeks.
Oh my god, there's still a lot of people in. Or no, it's just.
No,
oh no, there's.
Two randoms. They're
yeah.
Two randoms.
Meg is on yellow. He's gonna win.
He might go after you. Yeah, he's definitely going after you.
Cut off the AC guy and the red guy.
I'm not a noob. What a perfect time to join. Thanks, guys. It's, you know, it's okay.
I agree with him.
I was doing well until I wasn't. Oh, nice. You guys won. Well, one of you.
Yeah.
No. He's got the most space, yeah.
Yeah. Nice job, Meg.
Boo.
The marble
what
skin
a surprise.
Says it
what
all,
a
yeah,
surprise.
What a surprise.
Another crown to the one who doesn't need one.
Yeah. The most rare skin. Well, the hardest to get skin.
Definitely the hardest, yeah.
And it's hilarious that that's a celebration. It's like a bean losing a crown or something. Like not getting it. Luke, the hardcore WoW is actually... It's starting in about 5 minutes or so. I was just playing a few games of Fall Guys and I wanted to get the new season and everything, which is really awesome. The new season has a lot of great skins. But Meg, thank you so much. Thanks for sniping in. And thanks, Blaze, Nick, and Chris. Thank you, guys.
No
Very
problem.
Very eclectic skins, by the way, here. Oh, no, you can't see. Wait. For those of you who didn't see Blaze's...
you're in the way, yeah.
There it is. That's why it's covered. Okay. You don't want to see. 4,721 crowns? How much playtime is that?
My skin is
That's a good question, actually.
What?
That's a lot of crowns.
That's crazy. It's going hard even after the Marvelous.
How many does Rockton have? Like, for example, in comparison, because Rockton also played so much.
I'm trying to remember what he told me last. I think probably just, like, around the same, maybe a little bit more. I can't remember what he said last time. But, yeah, in around that area.
And okay. And thanks, Big Bad. Though. We're going to see if anybody can host a community stream Saturday, because that's still something I obviously want to carry on. I'm having a little bit of... I have to do some summer camps, and so that's pretty much a weekly thing in the summer. Yeah, other than that, it's okay. I just can't do that time. I'll try to figure something out. What is this?
Hopefully you can play more. But yeah, thanks for having us.
I know, thank you guys. Thanks for playing with
me.
No problem. And thanks everybody here. I am gonna go, if anybody wants to stick around, I will be switching over to quite a different game. I'll be playing WoW next. Don't start laughing. I heard that in the background. I heard the background noise. Yeah. Kids tennis. I thoroughly enjoy World of Warcraft. If anybody in the chat thoroughly enjoys World of Warcraft, you have nothing to be ashamed of. It still has a very big fan base. And yeah. Okay. If you get it, you get it. If you know, you know. The party game. PvP time? No, there's... I don't know if I'm going to be doing any more duels today, Azran. I've decided I'm maybe not the best PvPer in general. Oh wait, I just wanted to see the rest of this. Oh yeah, so just... Okay, the next one is... Is that an alt? Dory's last brain cell? Oh god. Thank you though, thank you for the bits. I guess it's not an alt, is it? I don't know. Big tennis business? Not even. I don't do that many... I'm not even doing, like, most of the camps. I'm doing, like, just a half-day one, and then the rest I have private and group lessons. But, yeah. Oh, thanks! Yeah, thanks. Thanks, Chris, and, Nick, and Blaze. Mag, as well. Good job on the wins. Let me just see... Oh, what's this? That's not as good as I was hoping. Oh, and that's the... Okay. I guess I want to get to... We'll see. Let's set a goal for myself. The towel is a troll. If I could get the cheese knight, that would be great. Alright. The cheese knight, then I could be an OG, like Cheesehead Manny. Okay. Anyway. So maybe level 40. Just get to 40 so you got all the show bucks back plus- Oh yeah, that's a good point. Okay, one second here. I have to leave my own, the squad chat. It got very quiet all of a sudden. Guys, I will have to just- I'm gonna quickly swap over now. I love the cheese armor, it's the cheese at night. I know, I love it. I saw the red one. The red one is cool too, but like the yellow one is like, you know, actual cheese. And I love cheese. It's probably one of my favorite things that exists on this earth. Like I love cheese. The red one looks more kind of like cool-ish. It's like a, I don't know, like a cayenne pepper or paprika cheese or something like that, or like some kind of smoky gouda. I'm getting hungry. I will probably not get the blue fox. But it is a really cool one. I like it. I like that the tail... Whoops. The tail is pink. That's actually cute. Yeah. I was about to come into voice chat again and tell you to leave. No! See, I remember. I know things. I'm not that much of a goldfish. Okay. Let's see here. I have to swap over games. So one second, let me go over... set... game... Whoops. Okay, I do have to swap over. Oh, and Aether, I don't know if you answered my question. One second, let me look through this. Dory's last brain cell. Like, I have to stop assuming that people are alts when they're not. I think I scare away new viewers, and that's very, very toxic of me. Like, I can't help it. Where's Aether? I'm streaming Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines tonight. I'll be a fanger. Nice! Okay, wait, yeah, okay, that's not a... I've seen a few streamers playing that. I know that game has been out for a little while. Obscura, can you tell I'm not Madonna? Maria singing La Isla Bonita. That's a great song! Habanero chili flavored cheddar cheese. Wow. Oh my god. Like, I literally... Oh. That's delicious. Okay. Let me do, like, one of my hourly hair flips. I'm just gonna log into WoW and get this started. So, one second. Okay, okay. WoW. No new updates to the PTR, okay. Oh, and then I have to change it on OBS. That's, without even looking at chat, that's Meg. I was right. I promise, I didn't look at the chat, I just knew it. I just knew it. Why isn't this working? Okay, game capture, one second. Okay, there we go. All right, ready to see my mage guys? It looks really, really nice. I do have alt PTSD. What to do? Roses are red, violets are blue. For the 26th time, I know not what to do. And what did somebody say that my kombucha? Let me just show you guys my actual bottle. Do you guys think my kombucha bottle looks like rainwater? Like what? What does that even mean? What? Like, why do you guys think this is a bottle of poison or something? It's kombucha. Look at this. Look how healthy this is. And it's peach flavored. It's delicious. Looks like cough syrup? Okay. I have no comment. No comment whatsoever. Okay, I'll just quickly go to, and hi Atel, hello. I'll quickly go to the bathroom and then I'll be back. But I have my WoW up ready and everything, and then I'll go into World of Warcraft. So I'll just quickly take a bathroom break, fix my hair or something like that. And I'll be back in a quick second. Just a short little 1 minute break. So BRB, stop, don't, no more bad words about the kombucha, please. Okay. Okay. Is that good enough? I can't let that clip play. I have to remove that somehow. It's too cringe. I can't leave with a peace of mind and hearing that play. Like, you do not know the cringe that gives me. I can't be present for my clip reels.
Me. The only thing I know is that I'm still Team Triss. This is
Mommy Mary. Be sure to call her that as much as possible. She loves. I know. She finds it super weird. Like, I find it super weird too. But like, that's why I want to direct the attention towards her. So we're like starting the violence early. I know she's probably at work right now, so she won't notice. I don't know. What should the big alpaca be called? Does she want to be like Auntie? Aunt Mary? No, Mommy Mary works better because it's like MM. Okay, anyways, I don't want to get into- Okay, I don't want her to kill me.
It's just-
There is a llama behind me. And there's also baby llamas beside baby Yoda, but they're small. No, I don't know what the best looking version of a peacock cat would be. A pea cat. A pea cat. A cat cock. Pat cat. I'm gonna come back later. Oh my god, oh my gosh, please stop, stop, stop. Oh, holy shit! Wait, what? I didn't. I mean, that's just 20. Okay, let's just. Oh my. Oh, I had the light on before. Oh, okay. Let me get the light. Alright. Oh shit! Oh my god! Alright, that's fine. Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that. I just want to say, Blaze was right. He sent me down a good path. This was the next progression for the game. I can admit when I'm wrong. And I was wrong. Okay, wait a second. It's not a- Oh, it's on a TV. When he arrived here, we took his word in good faith. He exploited us at every turn. Now all of us, dissenters, are locked up, which is everyone by my count. To anyone reading this, Olaf should be up in the marketplace. Beware of his rabid beasts. Please take the master key from him. Set us free. Set Utopia free. This is why you save decorating for the end. Oh, we're at the boss level. Oh god! Oh, it's a big puffer fish! Oh, frick! Okay. The raft days, so much water she boxed it. I just got myself a little bit of pizza. Because I was not aware that I had pizza, and I'm a little bit hungry. I just realized how many different room settings you had. Like, changing every month? No, those are like across the span of a... It was a little bit of a... There were a lot of changes. The most clips I have are from... Well, not anymore, but the most clips I had were from Bielefeld, I think, in Germany. Because that's when I was streaming the most. Let me see if this is ideal here. Okay, I am back. All right, level 25 and somehow still alive. I'm eating a vegetable pizza. It's thin slice. It's actually pretty healthy. Oh no. I don't like to see that everything expired. Only one successful auction? What's going on? Oh my god, all of these were just awful. Okay. What is that food? Expired pizza? What? No, it was made fresh today. No. No creamy goddess in hardcore. That would be awful. Playing alone now? No. I'm not playing alone. One sec. I'm just I have to move my camera a little bit down to cover the chat here. No. But I do want to do dungeons today as well. I'm not gonna be playing hardcore alone. It's too hard. Like, I can't heal myself. I am a mage. I do have utility spells and survivability, but it's not good. I'm just gonna finish my slice of pizza, though. Let me see. Let me try to, like, put some of these auctions back up again before I do anything. Nothing here sold well. Oh, there we go. This is actually really good. Look at that. I have a personal minor wizard oil maker. Okay, wait. This is supposed to sell well. Elixir of defense. It's supposed to sell well. Okay. I need to repost them. Hello?
Hey.
Hello. Okay. Hi! Oh my gosh! Hello, Captain Domo. Wait, hang on. Quick shout out to Captain Domo, guys. He's basically like a professional Elden Ring player. And that's, yeah. Are you also going to be playing Hardcore WoW? If so, I had no idea. Hang on. Quick shout out here. Pizza mukbang stream? Josh, I don't have enough pizza to make it a mukbang.
Jumpy dumpies with Torrent around Lucaria.
I'm saying hi.
Jumpy dumpies.
Yeah, you're really like you're literally a professional Elden Ring player.
That was
you do so many challenges in that game. It's really awesome.
Dude, clean your nose. Oh, good heavens.
I fucking spit all my coffee, dude.
I don't know who the other person is in your clip though, but that's funny. That looks like a fun co-op. But yeah, thanks for coming in. Thanks for saying hi. And wait, so are you going to be playing Hardcore WoW as well? I guess that would be kind of a fun challenge. Some people are really against it so far. Like, I've seen some videos on YouTube, and there is a lot of hate for Hardcore WoW, I will say that. You were thinking of doing it whenever the official servers come out? I mean, why not? Yeah, why not? Hardcore WoW is too hardcore for Care Bears like me. I'm too reckless in games, so hardcore is my kryptonite, but I love watching people do it. Oh, I mean... yeah, it would definitely affect me.
Been on your computer.
Let's not think about dying, okay? Let's just stay alive.
I am socializing, Artard.
Thanks, Obscura.
I'm logged on to an MMORPG with people from all over the world and getting XP with my party using Teams.
Really, why? Wait, why to what? One second, let me see. I'm gonna try to put these up again. I feel very, very poor. I don't know if things got undercut or things are just not selling. Oh my god, and this isn't selling anymore because everyone has it. Okay, let me just try. We're trying to just, we're making a team right now, a party for Dead Mines. And then we're gonna see, maybe today we can actually get some groups for some other dungeons, assuming we keep surviving. And then I'm guessing, we're going to quest in Duskwood and Wetlands?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, why the hate for hardcore? Because people don't like losing everything they worked for, and they feel like WoW shouldn't be made into hardcore. But classic vanilla is just releasing as well without any kind of hardcore to it. So I think people can just pick or choose. I don't think there should be any hate behind it. It's just the way people like to play a game, like how you can choose in Diablo, for example. Nice. Okay, come on. I just want to, okay. This is still selling well. I just need somebody to buy it though. This is not selling well at all. I wish that would just... oh, that's bad too. Do you want this... how's your enchanting going?
It's going good.
What level are you in enchanting?
70.
Oh, do you want a level 90 for Minor Beast Slayer? I don't know if it's a good one, but maybe it'll help you level? I don't know.
Sure, you can mail me it. Or...
okay. Yeah, they're releasing Classic again. Don't worry if you're confused, because Blizzard and WoW, they've been releasing and re-releasing a lot of things. It's been kind of crazy. I never would have thought when I was playing WoW, when everything was live, that in the future it would end up like this. It's kind of crazy how many different versions of WoW you can actually partake in. I thought they are different servers, so it doesn't matter. If people don't want to play, they don't have to. They are different servers, yeah. And they are doing it so, like, once your hardcore character dies, once it's live, your character gets a free realm transfer, and you can move over to the regular classic realm, and it moves over all your stuff and everything. So, yeah. All right. Let's start making some water for dead mines. That's my main job. Yeah, don't know why people are complaining. Well, people will complain about anything, right? Especially for YouTube. It's either like love it or hate it for most things. But yes, I will definitely have a little bit of depression if my character dies. I can't pretend like I don't care about my character. I'm trying not to hold on to it, but it's like, it's too hard to do that because the more time you invest into the character, like the more precious is it is to me. I've never heard of a re-release. What in the world? This is what the WoW demand is like. People just like the base game the most. Then they like Wrath. Then they like Burning Crusade, which was released before Wrath. Retail is the most disliked, but there obviously is a big crowd that plays that. And then there's the whole PvP crowd that plays either classic or retail PvP or both. But that's a whole different thing. That one has obviously a lot of players. Yeah. So there will be retail, classic with expansions, and classic vanilla. Yeah, yeah, you see? You got it. And you can play them all with a monthly subscription. Okay. So I won't sell this. No, wait. Oh, that is whatever. Heavy wool. I made 5 swiftness potions. Okay. For the quickest escapes. Oh my goodness. Yeah, yeah, I know. It's quite a lot. I never would have foreseen this years ago. Retail is pretty fun. I don't know if people give such a hard time. The Dragon Store was actually pretty decent. I always enjoy playing the story and everything like that. I enjoyed it way more than Shadowlands. I've always liked questing and stuff, but I just didn't. I don't know. After a while, I didn't like it that much. But dragon flying the dragons was pretty cool. That was like the best part of the expansion. And the maps were beautiful. It was really nice. Okay, what am I sending? Oh, this. Okay. Oh. And 1 wool cloth. Okay, I'll keep that there. Am I the last one?
Nah, we still need a tank.
Oh, okay. Okay, there's no rush then. Well, I'm prepared with the water. You don't want to get the buff or anything?
Yeah, we should.
So you have... Are you coming back?
Yeah.
I thought we... Yeah. Okay. Nice. Okay, we have a level 24 rogue and a level 22. Do we have 2 rogues?
Yeah.
I hope we get a druid. That would be good. After this, should we just quest until we get high enough level to do stockades?
We could do that, or we can go to Darkshore, do the dungeon over there.
The Black Fathom Depths?
Yeah.
Deeps.
Deeps.
No. Yeah. I kept getting that wrong yesterday. Wait, what am I doing? Wait, there's no more festival. Is the fire festival over? Or am I... The festival ended. There's no more bonfire.
Drop group.
Why?
I got a group for the harder dungeon.
Oh. I don't know, are we ready for that?
Yeah, we're good.
There's no more fire festival. Milk jug. They're level, okay, 26, 24. Okay. Okay, anyways, I have to go out for the other buff. Okay. Just a nice little walk to Goldshire for the buff. I think if I remember, it was 2 and 2. I hope that was it.
Nah, just to be safe. Last for damage.
But don't I want the int buff?
I mean, it's optimal, but 10% damage isn't bad either, right?
Okay, but isn't it the same every time? If I choose 2 and 2, like exactly what I did last time, shouldn't it be the same? Or does it try to trick you?
No, it's the same. But how sure are you that it's 2-2?
I have a very good memory.
Okay. Do it. Yo Fort, this guy says. Just a buff bot.
Music in WoW is amazing. It is. Especially in Elwynn Forest. And look at this rain. This is what we need here in Toronto. Hi Viv, hello, welcome in. I'd say only level with the Onyxia buff. Look at all the dead corpses as you walk into Goldshire. It kind of ruins the charm.
I'll wait for you.
You're waiting for me to do it first? See if I mess up?
No, I got it. I already got mine.
You got damage?
Yeah.
I'm ready to discover where my fortune lies. I turn over the man. I turn over the man to my liege. I not so quietly ignore the insult. I did it! It's 3 and 2. 3 and 2. And my fortune is... Never eat beef with a tauren. That's a good one. I don't really like Horde that much. So that's great. But I know that's not why the... Sage's fortune. Have you ever seen that one? Okay. Other than that, do you have any elixirs?
I got one each. Should be good. Let's go. Put me up on one.
Yeah, I just wanted to make a potion. Okay. I could do strong troll's blood potion. Regenerate 6 health every 5 seconds for 1 hour. That's pretty good. Do you still have a swiftness potion?
Yeah.
Okay. Not the pop. Are the corpses dead players? Yeah, they are. They're like dead. Those are dead players. It's a little bit depressing. It reminds you of the consequences. I think music and environment design is top notch. Oh yeah, it really brings you in. For its time, it was also amazing. I don't remember the last time I did this dungeon. Like, I don't remember anything about it. Do you remember anything?
I do.
Okay.
Meet me in Darkshore.
Okay. And the Midsummer ones, we're just abandoning them because we can't complete them anymore.
Yeah, it's over.
It's over. Yeah. Well, we got one. That was pretty good. Oh, but then we can't. So now I have those flowers and we can't even use them. And it was giving such a good buff. Okay, I might just need to drop some things at the bank first, or... Yeah. Which dungeon? Black Fathom Deeps. Okay. Okay, one sec. Okay.
Hello.
Let me see if I had it. Oh my god, no. I don't have- okay, I'm dropping this here. I don't really have anything good. I should make something, but this is 5 charges, 3 charges. Okay. I don't even have any plants. Oh, I'm gonna drop the flowers because they're useless now. Okay, I'll just make
safe travels.
One strong troll blood potion for myself, I'm guessing. Oh, I had the weak troll blood, minor fortitude. Okay, whatever. I'm good, I think. I have enough slots, hopefully. I have like 16. Okay, 16 slots open. We may do a dual rematch. Maybe later. The first time I entered Stormwind, I was blown away. It was so cool. I remember, like, the exact moment. I was just... fresh out of, what's it called? Northshire? And I was like, oh, this world's so big. And then Goldshire was very impressive. And then it took me forever to realize that there was actually a city. We're going to Wetlands, right? For the boat?
Yep, fly.
Oh, I'm just gonna take a teleport.
Where?
I mean, you know what? It's okay. I mean, I can teleport to Ironforge and then fly.
Alright, see ya.
It's okay. Cause like, then it's whatever. We all have to get there. That sounded a little bit salty. I'm sorry, priest can't teleport. The first city I visited. Yeah, Stormwind was my first for me too. Nice job on the poke point win, Obscura. Is it still a long dungeon or shorter?
This one's pretty long.
I literally remember nothing. Okay. Is there anything we have to be really careful about? Apart from the obvious?
I'm not exactly sure. I haven't done it in a while.
That's great. Okay. I don't even know, is it in Darkshore? Or...
It's south of it. A little bit south.
Okay. It's not in Ashenvale, right? Unless it's...
It's like east of Ashenvale. Let me see.
After Stormwind, I decided... Oh, Maggie went all in and lost. I decided to do my class quest mage. It was to find some shards, one of those empty zones in Horde territory. It didn't go well. Oh my god, I forgot. Oh no. Yeah, I don't want to go into Horde territory, that's for sure. I forgot about those class quests. Thanks for reminding me, Viv.
It won't matter. You got a slash PvP now to engage.
Yeah.
You won't get flagged.
I would have to choose. I would have to be dumb and put myself up for PvP. But if you go close to a Horde base, won't the guards still attack you? And then...
Yeah, the guards will still attack you.
Level 6? Oh no. Well, this will be a nice little ride here. Oh, we're almost there though. It's not bad. I need to make sure I have enough space available to take all these quests. Hi, Razzle Dazzle. Hello. Welcome in. We are flying to a new dungeon to do. And I'm also eating a little bit of pizza. We're still the highest levels in the guild.
Nice.
But there's a lot of officers. I thought we were special, but he made like 16 people are officer. Still alive, I see that's a good thing. Oh, it definitely is, thanks. So far, but now I'm doing, well, we're doing a group dungeon that I haven't done many times. I think I've done it only like a couple times.
Maria, come here.
What? Where? I don't, oh.
Let's do this really quick.
What?
Yeah.
The quest.
Yeah.
Oh, to give him the beer? I did it already. It opens up quests in this area, but I didn't pick them up because it takes up so much space. But yeah, he doesn't do anything. It's like a high level quest, but he just gives you more quests.
All right.
Yeah, there's a lot here. Number 25? That's a Stardew Valley quote. Getting an arrow to the chest is what I love. What do you want?
You know.
Oh, water! Okay.
Yeah, 40's good. Thanks.
We have to wait for the boat anyway. I have time to make a lot of water. Yeah, because we need everybody but one, but the rogue is gonna need water. Hi, Dunin. Thanks for the hype. That kind of matches the dwarf dance. I don't know why, it just kind of works. Oh no, Siraj choosing violence. I still don't have my sunglasses with me, so it's gonna be 10 minutes with the blue light glasses. Yeah, well, ooh woo woo woo. Very not ooh woo. There we go. Gonna give this person some water. All right. Where's my cat? Gotta get the cat out before we get on the boat. Okay, here we go. And then water for just one more person, I guess. I like how you have to buff their pet. I forget that's something you have to do individually in Classic. It filters blue light, yeah. Thank you for the posture check and stretch as well. Oh my god. I definitely feel like I got sun today. Says y'all completed the quest from the park? What? I don't even know what quest that is. What are they talking about?
We completed it? Really?
Oh my god. Okay.
Bless you.
Thank you. Oh yeah, no worries, Nick. Welcome back in. Yeah. Cat, I don't know. In the cradle. Oh my god. Oh, I still have some coffee left. I'm gonna drink that. Yeah, I spent 40 silver on this cat. This frog is about 1 gold. It's definitely definitely worth it. Look at that high quality resolution. Look at how this like sharp angles on the face. Very aesthetic. And then Cat. Look at those colors. Look at that ginger. His name is Garfield. Yep. Isn't tight. Thank you. Okay. Only 6 more minutes with these glasses. As ginger as Martin. Oh my god. Good thing he's not here right now. Poor Martin. Okay. I'm a little bit nervous about this dungeon. I haven't done it in years. There's nobody that is super high level. The highest level is 226s, but we should be fine, right?
Been on your We're computer good. All weekend.
We can do
you
it.
Go out and socialize with your friends?
I am socializing.
Oh yeah, he does love Cass.
I'm logged on to an MMORPG with people from all over the world and getting XP with my party using
Teams. Oh, that's a good ring for you. Hi, Kit Claw. Hello. Welcome in. Let's go, Cat. One sec. Okay, I'm just putting you on follow. If we survive this, I need to go to Darnassus after to get my expert alchemy. RIP TeamSpeak. Yeah, I never got to use that actually. We need to be in proximity to them for them to share it, I think. And one inside.
All right, we met them. It's our group right here.
Yeah, hopefully we come out in one piece. Oh, trade canceled. Whoa, one second. Shoot. Thanks for the hype. Hi, Skrizzle. This is the best OST in the game. Dun, 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 dun. The What is Lover Deem? I'm not Gen Z, I'm a millennial. I think I gave water to everybody. Everybody got 4? Black Fathom Deeps. There we go. Aren't blue light glasses great? My eyes are so much less tired. There's a big divide on people who come into the stream. Some people don't think that blue light actually helps. So yeah. I don't know. I think they're pretty good. I just don't use them enough to see a difference. This redeem is only for 10 minutes. There it is. Nick chimes in, blue light is a scam. Hi Naraku, hello. Welcome in, long time no see. At least some of them are in the same guild, right? Hopefully, that's good. I'm not gonna write that. I was gonna ask them if they've had any close calls yet, but I think that's a bad thing to talk about before we go into the dungeon. And hello, Sitar Hobo. Hello, welcome in. Oh, and hi, Snowin. How are you doing? Welcome back in. And what brought you back into WoW? Hardcore Classic brought me back. I've never played the game like this, so it's an interesting challenge. No, I haven't learned to make FAPs yet. I have to buy, you know what, I'm gonna buy it today. I'll see if the prices went down on the auction house. If there even is one, there was only one on sale when I checked yesterday. I mean, I can buy it, so yeah. I have some gold. If I survive this, of course. We're about to go do a dungeon right now. Here comes Maria, and how did you make that up? But hi, Sitar. Are you also playing Hardcore WoW? Hello, Bob. Welcome back in. Thank you for the hype. I forgot that word was not okay to say. No, it's okay to say FAPS if it's in the right context. Actually, I don't know how I feel about it. Let's just call it free action potions, since not that many people know what it is. Otherwise, we have to make like a FAP command. That's it. All right, I'm just gonna take another bite of my pizza. Can you make a will and leave all your unbound possessions to someone else if you die? No, that would be a really cool thing to add though. No. But for example, if you're- why are we killing all of this? They're just killing all the low-level animals. This is our warm-up? Oh, something dropped. That's funny. Yes, family friendly. No, you can't. I just can't hardcore at an insane amount. Yeah, it's a little bit exhausting as well because it feels like you always have to be on. Like, WoW was kind of one of those games that sometimes you can just kind of get into almost like a trance. Like, especially if you're farming something or you're just, everything is, you're like, you know, just easy. You're just farming some mobs and then all of a sudden you're not okay anymore. Yeah. Like, maybe some things just hyperspawn. And you're not invincible in Classic WoW. That's what... It's so much harder than other versions. A WoW will. That sounds like something Sheldon would do. From Big Bang Theory? That's funny. Oh wow, there's bruiseweed and stuff there? Oh, it's too far down. I can't get it. But yeah, one thing that they will do is that, like, for example, if you're a guild leader and you die in hardcore, then, you know, obviously your ghost, when you're a ghost, you can pass on your guild lead to somebody else so the guild can live on. So I think guilds will have, like, a pretty impactful, just in general, everybody who you play with. It's like, when it, like, this group that we're in right now, it would be very depressing if even, like, someone died. Obviously, I'll do everything it takes to survive, but, yeah, it would be bad if anybody died, so. No, it's not the official hardcore. That's probably gonna launch in August or in, like, a month or something like that. The official release, I don't think, is out yet. But this is the PTR server, and it's free to test if you're curious to just try it out and see for yourself, like, what it's like. Okay, one sec. I'll finish my pizza later. Whoops. I wonder how many people would sacrifice themselves to keep someone else alive. Not many. Not many. There's already some highlight reels on YouTube of what people are doing in hardcore, like, private server or in this PTR, and I don't know. Things get a little bit hairy. We've had some really close calls when I was off stream so far. And so far, like, we've had good groups in the sense of that we managed to all survive. Like, we could all agree, like, okay, this is difficult. Like, something, elites were hyper-spawning in Red Ridge Mountains, the orcs in the keep, if anybody knows what I'm talking about. Like, if you've played Classic WoW and you've been there, like, you definitely know. So they kept hyper-spawning, and that was bad. Then there was, like, that whole oh, do we just jump? Okay. Okay. I don't like this. Okay. I don't really like underwater stuff here. Okay. Yeah, I do not remember. Oh, I can, okay. Yeah, anyways, let's not talk about close deaths. Should I counterspell them?
Yeah.
Did I not even do it? What did I counter? She was casting. Okay, so these are already level 20. Deadmines is kind of starting like around 17. So these are already like... Okay. I really wish the add-on for counterspell worked, especially it seems like there's gonna be a lot of casters. I have to pay attention. I don't have mana. Counterspell uses a lot of mana, so I actually shouldn't use it often. Maybe it's okay. Yeah, it uses up 100 mana. That's like, oh my god. It's like almost 2 frostbolts. Did you level? Or was somebody else? Oh.
Someone else, yeah.
Okay. I thought for a second you got some levels.
Nah. He's pulling 4.
Okay.
It's fine.
So far, because you forgot the glasses? Yeah. Oh, 3 stamina, 5 intellect? Oh, but my thing has 8 intellect.
But no stamina, right?
Yeah, but I'll just greet it.
Okay.
It's not like... Oh, I won it. Oh, well now I don't know. Do I give up 3 intellect for plus 3 stamina?
Not for this, no.
No. That's okay, I can sell it. It sells for 1 gold, apparently. That's good if it sells, if somebody buys it. I have no mana. I have no mana. I'm gonna just drink. I'm gonna counterspell her. Oh, now I can't. Okay. Perfect. I also turned down blue channel a lot on my screen. Okay, wait, I'm taking these glasses off. Like, first of all, okay. Pulled 4 again. Let's do a fireball. Just wanted to kill one. I don't know how I feel about these 4 pulls. Have any of them done it yet, this dungeon? Or is it the first time? Like in hardcore?
I have no idea.
So we know nothing about them. Okay.
Nope.
Good. Good. It's always a good idea. First rule of hardcore, you must always group for dungeons with strangers. Imagine if you died while- no, I'm not reading that. Hey, you're level 26!
Yeah.
What?! You're half a bar ahead of me! Wow, oops. nice job. Are you sure all you did was level enchanting today?
Maybe.
I was ahead before. Stranger danger. Will we see players doing Leroy Jenkins style moves to suicide and wipe their groups? What if one of them is a troll and is there to make you die, like pull everything? Well, funny that you say that, because the person that we raided out to yesterday was also playing WoW. I don't know if anybody from here was staying for that. And they pulled a lot in a room in Deadmines. One person pulled a lot, and then the Twitch streamer was in the group with his friend, and he thought his friend sabotaged him, and he just went kind of crazy. It was very intense. I didn't expect that. It happened kind of 10 minutes into the raid. And then they went really crazy. The other guy protested and said, no, I didn't do it on purpose. The streamer didn't believe him. And they ended up kicking the guy from the guild, the streamer's guild, and like blocking reporting him. And then, oh my god, the Murlocs. Okay. And then they ended up... I'm gonna drink this troll blood potion. It's not the best one, but whatever. I have to give every- oh, I think everybody has a buff. Oh, wait. Oh, I leveled. Okay, hang on. And then that person ended up trolling the streamer for the first time, actually, by following him around everywhere, because he got ignored, he got banned from the stream, banned from the guild and everything. Grats, thank you! Thanks. Thanks, Noah. And hi, Chung! Hello, welcome in! Oh, that's not good. Okay, whatever. We have to clear mostly everything to be safe anyways. It's very important that you clear the way, I think, because in case something goes wrong, you kind of have to, like, run it back. Did you turn off alerts? Only game to play? No! I didn't turn off alerts. It should have played. I heard it. It's only a game, you don't have to be mad. That played in the stream just now. Oh, there's herbs in this dungeon. Not sure I'm gonna go for them. There's bad things in the water. I don't think I want that. Okay, forget the strangle kelp. Forget it, forget it. It goes against my herbalism instincts, but it's okay. Survival instincts are stronger. Oh, that was such a useless... Fireball takes very long. I'm just gonna use Frostbolt from now on. Do you remember off the top of your head if there's anything really good that can drop here? For Mage or Priest?
I've got no idea.
I'm guessing yes, because there's a lot of casters. Like, caster elites. is that the first boss?
Yeah,
do we have to kill the smaller turtles?
He pulled them.
He pulled them? Okay.
Yeah.
I think you do have to kill the smaller turtles. Or not? Somebody did an AoE. Oh no. I don't like that turtle coming towards me. Oh, I got that weird thing again. What's tortoise, that literally gives you 311 armor and nothing else. That's hilarious.
It's a tanking thing, for sure.
Nobody needed it. Yeah, I don't think that would give anything for casters. Cloth incoming, RIP. Yeah. Okay, first boss down. So far, so good. Oh, we have to go over there. I need... Where are we going? That one pulled. There's a chest, pitted iron chest. That's over there. That's for the quest. I just noticed it. God, I'm getting out of the water. Okay. Did you loot it?
Yeah.
Okay, I think that's the only thing there. Oh no, another one pulled. Okay. Okay. I can get it now. Okay, very sketch. Very sketch. I want to get out of the water. I forgot to change my stream title since I'm not in Fall Guys anymore. One second. Hardcore WoW Mage. BFD. PFD and more. Assuming we survive. Okay, wait a second. There we go. See, I think that's the next boss. I need water. They're just pulling. That's okay.
Slay them.
Fireball first. Oh, I can counterspell her. Okay.
Oh.
Oh my god. What a waste. It's just bad. At least there's a... Oh, there's a herb. Hi! Oh look! Hi, Drew, you! Fitness is the best wander in the world.
That's right.
No, I am. That fire wand, it's... I do more damage. Did you guys go under the water, by the way?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god, it's not good to be, like, the last one of the pack. Yodamate, hello! Welcome in! Long time no see. Tanks never pay attention to mana? Yeah. The druid is kind of just, like, steamrolling through this, but yeah, I'm pretty much out of mana throughout most of this. I am counterspelling, which is using a bunch, but... It's okay, as long as we live, I don't mind. As long as you don't complain about my DPS or something.
I am on. Good luck, Ren.
Sucky loot? Oh, nice. I know, the loot... Oh! That's huge! The Gravestone Scepter?
We need that, yeah, we need that. That's the one right there.
This gives you plus... Look at that, plus 11... Wow! That's like the best wand we'll get. That's even better than the other one we saw. Okay. And I am watching Wimbledon, but it's been raining for like the whole time. Alright, well I'll be right there.
There's a lot coming.
That's bad.
Nah.
I'm gonna... Oh, there's not a lot. You guys already killed. That's okay. Nice. I like when nothing, my blizzard hits nothing. Oops. Drew, when are you going to play hardcore? If you're still in here. We're supposed to take that corrupted brain thing. Oh, this is the next one. Oh no, no. Never mind. I'll make one when it comes out. Probs die in Elwynn. And then you never make one again? No, I'm joking. But you'll be fine. Well, you'll make it past Northshire at least. Oh, there was a Shadow Stalker. Let's use all my mana. Me and Dims will hold down Goldshire. I wish you luck with that. He scared me yesterday. Bittersweet.
You can sit and drink.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that because it's just, I'm just permanently out of mana. Who are you rooting for in Wimbledon? Honestly, I don't really have any favorites. A lot of my favorite players are either retired. They are retired, which makes me feel old. I don't really have a preference right now. I'll see how the draw pans out. I'm gonna watch the matches, and yeah. Were you a Nadal fan? Yeah, I was a Nadal fan, Federer fan, for sure. I'm just gonna wand. This wand technique seems to be pretty good. Oh, there's three. Wait, I'll blizzard.
Nova?
Oh, they Nova'd me, the sorceresses. Oh, nice, I'm getting hit. Oh, she's still going for me. How is the pet taking more aggro?
I'm oom, I can't dispel.
Oh.
I'm just gonna drink.
I'm just gonna drink as well. King of Clay? Oh, for sure. Is there archery in this game? Whacking with some books, can't go wrong there. Archery? Yeah, I mean, we actually have a hunter in our group. I think, yeah, hunters are the only class that can use a bow in Classic, and you get a pet as well. They're actually, a hunter is a good class for hardcore. Federer fan, she says so indifferently, like someone who didn't cry watching his last game. Yeah, I did. His last game was like an exhibition match. It was very emotional. Maybe I can do this and then blizzard again. Woo, let's spend all our mana. Oh, I have to rebuff.
Why is he on me?
Cause you're wanding too hard. I have 6 out of 8 of these. You have 3. I miss Federer, such a good tennis player, arguably the best ever. Yeah, for sure. I mean, even though now Djokovic has the most, but yeah, let's not talk about that. Nadal and Federer are definitely my favorites on the men's side. All right, I'll just rebuff everybody. Okay, so far we're still alive. Macora stream when PTR ends? I'm too scared. I guess I will... If my character is still alive for the end of the PTR, then I'll try something. I'll try something risky. Because what's the point? It's a PTR, right? So I was gonna die anyway. But I wanna try to see how long I can survive. Almost at the next boss.
Hmm.
Where's he running? Okay. Oh, then there's... I think there's a Murloc boss. There's always a Murloc boss. You looted it before me.
The boss?
Yeah. I think Murlocs will kill the most people in Classic. Of any creature or beast, Murlocs will be the ones that get the most kills. I hope they do some stats like that. I don't like comparing them because that's what everybody does. But
this guy's mad. He's crazy.
The way he's pulling?
Yeah.
Oh, that other one, the heals. I did not know that. Oh, this is stupid. They're all healing each other. Okay. Yeah, are you healing officially?
Yeah, I'm the healer.
Yeah, you're the healer. He just keeps pulling. You're clearly, you don't have that much mana left, and it's like you want to always save a bit in case something goes wrong. Oh my god. Oh yeah, top G aura. I love that. I've never heard that, Yotame. That's a good way to put it. Oh, there's the boss, Gellihast. I hope he lets you mana up before the boss.
Should be fine.
Six spirit, six stamina? No.
Yeah, that's a need.
Yeah, need it. Oh, I'll, good that you needed it. Oh yeah, he's just going, okay.
It's fine.
But you're full.
Yeah, I'm good. I can even buff. I'm gonna buff I'll buff you first.
Thanks. Okay, 3 out of 7. All G fists. 10 strength, that's nice for not us.
Greed.
Just greed for the gold milk jug. Yep. Oh, I got a Murloc skin bag. I got a 10 slot bag!
Oh, nice.
Oh my god! I actually. Good loot hype! Guys, 10 slot bag is huge in Classic. That's a win. Thank you for the. Oh. Wow, I'm just gonna drink and enjoy that. I can, oh my god, that's a miracle! I need to put that. That would help me big right now if I could just get that in. One sec. I have to, you know what, just screw that. Where's my bag? Nice. There we go. Okay. Hey, thank you. That was great. What song? It's a Maria Maria Hype remix. Maria. It's, I forget who does it. But it's a very popular one. I just forget the artist who remixed it. If you put Maria Maria, like, Santana Hype remix, like, if you put that on YouTube, it should come up. Whatever the most popular version is. I'm trying to learn Not Everything I See Needs to Die, Maria the Merciful. That's definitely from Elden Ring. Quote 724. That's not too long ago. Wow, I can't believe I got a 10 slot bag. That's awesome. I'm feeling hopeful here. Oh, that guy got a long way. Absorb. Yeah, Maria Maria Hype Remix. Thank you. That's also a good one. Thanks, Luke. That's a different hype. We have a lot of different hype redeems. I don't know what the most recent one. I need to add a new one. I haven't found a song that I really like. Oh no. Okay. This is fine. Nice.
I'm not dispelling. That's a waste of mana right now.
I couldn't. No mana. I'm saving evocation for something. Like if I need it for an emergency. I cannot believe I got a nice bag. I didn't expect that. That's good. Even if I don't get any loot. Oh, and so if we kill the final boss, that's what we have to do for the wand, right?
Yeah, that's what we get.
That's a final boss. Okay. So at least if we survive and we do everything, then that'll be really good.
Got a shield.
Thank you. Where did that come from? This is like a constant pull so far. I haven't had one actual proper break. It's okay as long as it's safe. Shoot, I didn't get some loot back there. I mean, it's probably a quest item. Nope, it's gold. You need... Oh, you have 7 out of 8 too, nice. We're almost all complete so far. Oh, no. No way! You took it before?
Yoink.
I don't know if anybody saw that. That was like a 10 millisecond before I saw it. I saw it open up and I thought it went into... Thought it registered. I'm like, this is a bug. Okay, nice. I just finished the quest. Greenweave Sash of the Eagle, 4 and 3 Stam. It's not very good. The one that dropped earlier was better. Sanguine one. Oh, now we're getting into the humanoids. I don't know if I should counterspell, but much mana. Okay, we're almost there. I think we have two bosses left. Something like that. To rebuff myself. How long do you have on your buff? Your int?
18 minutes.
Oh, okay. Okay, then I only forgot to do it for myself.
You can counterspell here.
The
see
what?
The cast, back, cast
oh,
back.
That one?
Yeah.
Oh, but then there's another one. I'm gonna sheep the other one.
Yeah, sheep him.
But the other one's attacking me. Okay.
Yeah, I'll give you a bowl. You're good.
Okay. Oh, of course the water thing's immune. Or no, just to Frost Nova, but not to Blizzard. Hi, Extra! Hello! Long time to see. How are you doing?
Beautiful. The sky.
Beautiful what?
I think the pole? I don't know.
I don't know. This place is really sketchy. I don't like these narrow tunnels. Like narrow hallways.
I mean, this guy doesn't want me to get mana, but...
Yeah, it's, okay. It's actually... He's making it his mission not to get it. Oh, Uriah! You redeemed VIP! I will get it right now. I wish I could... I can do it, I can do it, I think. I can do it, I can... Welcome! The latest and greatest VIP! Uriah,
okay.
Thank you so much for saving up point. What's
hey,
wrong?
Hey, hey.
What happened?
It pulled.
Okay, I'm gonna... the Lore Seeker. I'm gonna sheep him. Okay. No.
It's okay, I'll drink a pot. We're chilling, we're chilling.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
So this is a joke.
Okay, I just thought there were a lot more coming.
Don't worry.
Sorry, Uriah. It's just this whole hardcore thing. Oh, there is a Lore Seeker. Wait, the Lore Seeker, I'm gonna...
Give a little sheep?
Yeah. But they don't even give a shit about my stupid sheeps. Whatever, okay. Oh, and I just got, what is this? Slowed.
This guy just said, delete pet.
Did the pet pull?
Yeah, I think so.
Of the hunter?
It's okay, we're fine.
Yeah, like, that was okay, I just, it was a lot. Oh, no worries, Extra, I appreciate you being here. Yeah, oh my god, you're right, thank you for all the support and everything, sorry, I just... We're just playing permadeath, like, hardcore WoW, and the things got a little bit hairy there. Yeah, now we drink. Now we drink. He's at the rogue is at the chest.
Oh.
Battle Smasher of Healing. Can you...
Nah, it's not good. I don't want that.
Okay. It sells pretty good, though, but yeah, nothing else besides that. How long were you saving up for that, Uriah? That's awesome. Thank you. Love seeing more and more pink diamonds in the chat in the stream. I guess we should kill the Aquamancer. Yeah. Okay, that was good, I guess. definitely the stupid guardians. Twilight Reaver. I'm gonna sheep the Aquamancer. Why? I think 2 to 3 months. I never miss the start of a stream, but I will stay when I can. Aw, thanks. Thank you so much. Thank you for the support. It really, really means a lot to me. And Razzledazz, I shall never be VIP. I have bigger and better things in my future, like burning Snoopy. Of course. Of course, of course. I think some people are very close to that, which is, a little bit unsettling. I do not want to fall into this pool with these dinosaurs or whatever. Oh, it's a heal! I could have dispelled it if I was a bit more attentive. Aqua Guardian. Oh, of course they're immune to- that was such a waste for me. At least my sheep worked. Nice, at least the tank's tankier.
I'm gonna pull your sheep right now. Big damn.
Okay. Oh, I'm missing the druid buff as well, because this guy's just going non-stop. No time to buff. He's like, no.
He says no.
Yeah. Damn. Darn. Nice, he rebuffed me. Moist cornbread. Yikes. The most points I have in a stream is 270,000-ish. It's been a year. What? And okay, if you have saved 270,000 points for a streamer, what are you saving for? That's definitely a big redeem, because there has to be some motivation behind it. Good job not spending. I could never do that. Like save thousands of channel points, or like hundreds of thousands of channel points. I don't have a lot of, am I done the pendants? I don't think so. I don't think I got 10. What's her moonstone? They're too lazy to add any? Oh. Well, I guess that's the only other option when you don't have anything to spend on. Oh. Whoops. We're literally all drinking water. Almost. Oh, there's one behind you. I'm gonna... Don't worry.
Okay. Nice.
Well... No. This is a big pull.
Okay, let's do it.
This is a big pull. And I can't shape anything. They're too close together and everyone's doing like...
We're good, we're good, we're good.
Tell me if you need me to like,
I got big heals on him.
I have two attacking me, but it's okay. Like, I have a...
It's okay.
Don't worry, I have a healing potion. I'll use it now.
I'm using a mana pot? Hello?
That was not good. Like, I don't care. I don't care if it's easy or something. It's just, you don't play around like this. Like, we're all out of, so many of us use mana. It's just not good. Hi, Brenton, hello! Can you make the same sound that Mob did when it died? No, I didn't like that. I didn't like that. Not my death sound. My, yeah. Don't you need that? Oh no. Is the Deadmines one better?
Yeah, it's much better.
Okay, well it is BOE. Hey, you won it. You can sell it.
I got no space. Gotta go back for it. I'll give him a shield back.
I was gonna take it. Sometimes you gotta take what you can. Oh, I got that. Not sure that's gonna sell. The robes look a little better.
Run with them?
Yeah. Okay, this place is safe, I guess. Twilight Lord Kelriss. Oh, this is what we need for the wand, I think. And this is the last boss, I hope. But we don't have pendants. I don't know if I finished this, Twilight Falls.
I finished it, so just stay on me when I loot, okay?
Wait, I didn't even... Nobody shared this quest with me.
What?
The pendant quest.
You don't have it?
Can you try sharing it with me? After
you missed it.
It's not the last boss. I don't even want to... How am I? I'm the only one who missed it. I gave everybody water, and this is what I get. But the Nimbus, it's whatever. But it would give good XP. Who dares disturb my He's boss. Pulling?
Give him a little heal.
Oh.
That's okay.
Of course he doesn't. Oh, 4 out of 7 only?
Oh, God. Shit. Okay.
Oh my God, this is even... Whoa.
You can take it. It has int on it, so...
Whoa.
I passed it too.
Are you sure? Why do you pass it?
You're gonna have it.
Can I need it? Nobody else here needs it, right?
Yeah, go for it.
Rod of the Sleepwalker? Really?
Yeah.
Wait, there's a turtle. Wow, that's really... Oh my God. It looks pretty. What is 4-candled? I got really good loot there. I got pretty- that was really good. Oh my God, I already feel- I feel like I'm doing some bonus damage. Thanks, Luke. Have a good one. That's so much better than what I have. It's +6 intellect. And it looks better. Do you see it? Do you see it?
There's another bot. This is another thing. It's like a gauntlet.
Oh, I don't. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I have to use fire spells on these, I'm guessing. Tab. They do a lot of damage.
Yep, I need a drink on him.
I can heal him. Oh. Oh my god! Here, I'll... He almost died.
I know.
Did he use a heal? He didn't, but he...
You have to pop out of form.
Okay, but he could have healed himself as well. Like, he's a druid. Right?
He did.
He did?
Yeah.
I mean, were you full mana when he started? Like, did he have to start it, or was it a timed event?
He didn't have to start it. He's trolling.
Were you full mana?
No.
So that's not even your fault, like, if he would have died. Because he's just not waiting. That was... Is there more? I'm guessing there's more.
Yeah, there is. Yeah. There's one more. Two more candles.
Bye, Extra, and bye, Big Bad. Have a good one. Thanks for coming in. Thanks for the support, guys. Okay, they're coming to...
They're coming to me.
No. We gotta, Oh, but they're not elites. I got really scared for a second that when I saw, like, an army of these things galloping. Okay. Like, I don't remember this dungeon at all. I just need mana. Staff is worthless if I'm dead. Okay. More turtles. I can't believe... Yeah, Azrin's still here for now. Lesser Moonstone. Oh, Akumai? Is that the last boss? No, yep. It's like the second last. I don't know. I have no idea. He's just gonna pull him. Right after we kill this. Okay, I'm just gonna warm. Oh, this is the last boss? Okay, nice. Oh, good luck with your online training. Hope that's going good. Maybe we can pull this first and then the boss, please. Okay. I only have two pendants. Of course you finish the quest. One more person in the group needs the pendants. Do you think they'll go back?
No. Not everyone gets it. If everyone has it.
Whatever. Who needs XP, right? My staff looks better than yours. Oops.
Evocate. Oh shit.
That's so good. Four in two spirit. Are you gonna? Why are you're greeting it? Okay, I'll greet it.
Yeah, everyone greets.
I hope one of us gets it, and then we can sell it.
Would it be nice?
I need for damage? What? Is it good for a hunter?
It's for a rogue.
Oh. Oh, okay, okay. I need for damage or the AH? Are they gonna need it?
Looks like he wants.
Is that really realistic that he needs it for damage? You might be better off just getting out alive. Ooh, I can sell it. Wow, I got really lucky this dungeon, guys. Yeah, int for rogue, no way. Leech pants.
Oh! All right, you gotta pass those to me. It's 15 spirit.
Oh, sorry. But they're so good.
I'm sorry.
What if I? Okay, they all passed on it. Okay. Wow, we got really good loot this run. That was crazy. You rolled a 3. Mage, get your buff. Is this a buff? What is this?
Yeah, come here.
What is this?
Int by 5, spirit by 5, frost by 15.
Wow. Is this it? We're done?
Yeah, and then get ported to Darnassus, I mean.
I can't.
Right here, talk to this guy.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I don't remember this dungeon at all. Okay, yeah, we're leaving. That was a really close call on the second last boss, please. Wow, and I can just train my alchemy. Oh. I'm the last one here. Okay. There was another altar when you killed the Murloc boss, but you didn't see it probably? Oh no, I didn't. Oh look, and I'm right beside the portal trainer, but I can only get it at level 30, I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
Be careful.
So you got we have to turn in we have to turn in one of the quests, right?
Yeah.
Do you know where the alchemy trainer is here?
Askagard.
That was so much more stressful than Dead Mines. Yeah, the room where everything was in waves, and the fact that he like didn't wait to start. It's just a little bit stressful, I don't know. Yeah. Oh, Regent Vendor. I'm just gonna buy some things. Rune of... This is so expensive. Oh my god, it's 1 silver more here. That was stupid of me. It's okay. In Stormwind, it's 9 because of the rep. Yeah, thankfully no prayers needed. Okay. That is our third dungeon completed in Hardcore so far. First time that I did Black Fathom Deeps in forever. Oh, let me see if I have to put anything in the bank.
Can I assist you?
I'm gonna put the small red pouch, I guess.
Fairly.
Okay, here we go. Did you get the mail? I sent you the enchanting thing.
Yeah.
Is this the way? Is this the way to the alchemy trainer?
I think it's around here.
What should we do now that we have all these? We have like a really good. Like, should we just go to Duskwood?
Well, we gotta turn in these first.
I know. Okay. Dungewin? Yeah. It feels like it. Hi, Cherry. Welcome in. No, the hardcore server isn't up. This is still PTR. I think official launch will be in about a month or so. Are you excited to play? There's a quest to... Oh, I think that's where the alchemy trainer is. Artisan alchemy. This is gonna cost so much. I think it's... I think it's like a couple gold.
The loom be with them.
Oh, never mind. It's 50 silver. Okay. Oh, and I can learn greater healing potion in a while. Oh, this is so good.
May the stars guide you.
Oh, thanks so much for the lurk and support, Tazzy. Have a good one. And hi, Nightshaded. Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Thanks for the hydrate. I'm gonna drink my kombucha. Hi, Noodle. Hello. Long time no see. Still on your hardcore run? Thank you. Good luck on yours if you're doing one as well. Oh, and Tazzy, thank you for the bits. I really appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. I hope you have a good one, and I hope you have a good stream next time you're on. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make healing potions. Alright, let's see. Yeah. Noodle, are you also going to be playing hardcore? I've wanted to get this to 155.
As underscore Ren has gifted a sub to its underscore Tazzi.
Azrin, thank you! Oh my god, that was unexpected. Thank you so much for the gifted sub to Tazzy. And Tazzy, that's almost half a year there. Thanks for the 5 months. I appreciate that. Thank you, guys. It always feels good when you survive a dungeon. What are you doing? Okay, 1 second. Greetings. I learned greater healing potion. Mana at 160. Oh, lesser invisibility. Can't that save us? Isn't that really good if we're in trouble?
No, it's not. If we have aggro.
Oh, it's not. Help. It's not like in. Okay. Elixir of Fortitude. Okay. Mana potion. I learn at 160. Okay. Watch over you. Okay, let me see what supplies this guy has. Recipe superior mana potion for 1 gold and 20. Oh my god, no.
Be careful.
Okay. And yeah, water out of a bottle, not a box. Wait, no, I'm not drinking water though, I'm drinking kombucha. I just felt like I needed more than water today from all the heat I got, so... Kombucha kind of, it tastes kind of sweet, but... without all the sugar. Are you gonna dance on until I turn in my quests? Okay, wait. Do you need healing potions?
No.
Okay. I need life root and king's blood to make greater ones. Okay. Why are you debuffing me? Oh, hey, did you get your wand?
Yeah.
Okay. That's so good. I can't believe I swapped my staff and my wand in the same run. That's nice. That's so much better. Gravestone Scepter. The pendants, I think, go to him, which I don't have.
What brings you here? Go in peace.
We have to take the boat to Darkshore to turn in the other one. In Aberdeen. Do you see that?
Let's do it.
Hi! Hi, Mr. J. Hello! Am I burnt? No, it's... it's my webcam. The colors are off. It's just a contrast. In real life, I'm a lot more bronze than red. It was also very hot today. I may have gotten a little bit of sun. Not by choice. There's a heat alert out in Toronto. Hey, look, a frog critter. That looks like yours. So cute. Okay. That guy's name was Cunt, without the U. This isn't- oh, are we flying? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, because we got the flight path, okay. It looked like you got sunburnt big time, I could feel it. No. Oh, that's great. It looks like I've transformed into a dwarf. It's like a nightmare. Oh no. Oh my god, I forgot to spend my point. I have to put it in shatter. But yeah, Mr. J, I'm pretty good. I'm playing the hardcore WoW PTR. And it's been really fun so far, as I'm still alive. Have you gotten up to any new or exciting games recently? Oh, there's a lot of people here.
Greeting. Farewell.
Oh. That's good. Are you swapping that cape?
Nah, mine's better.
Oh, okay. I would lose 3 stamina, but there's 3 more armor. I'm not sure about it. And then the other one to give in is in Stormwind. Oops. No, Knowledge in the Deeps. It's an Iron Forge, I think. Yeah, it's an Iron Forge. Oh, and then now I have a class quest as well. Are you hearthing?
Yep.
Okay. Are you putting on sunscreen? Yes, yes I am. Sunscreen is my friend, it just doesn't stay on for very long. Okay, hang on, wait, where's your... Oh yeah, Duskwood, okay. I'll just go really quick to Stormwind and then I can hearth. Or I can fly. I have not. My job has been keeping me pretty busy. I even had to drop a class I was going to take at my local college due to the fact that I was unprepared. I had to get the new Zelda game, but I haven't played it yet. Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry to hear that. That sounds like you're really busy. I am as well, so can definitely relate to that, but...
What can I do for you?
Yeah, you sound a lot busier than I am. I hope you can find your balance again, maybe as... maybe work hours will lessen over time. There's just not enough time in the day. Yeah. Yeah, that's definitely how it feels like sometimes. Oh. There's like a fire truck outside in case anybody hears a siren. Do not worry, they're not coming for me. Oh, I get cold. Ah, nice. Okay, Cone of Cold, new Frost Nova, new Frost Bolt rank. That's much needed, and I'm spending a lot of money on this. Oh my god. Every time I think I get money in Classic, I just spend it all on... Just slips out of my fingers, just like in real life. Okay, let's see this. Cone of Cold. I missed that spell. Frost Nova. I'm gonna replace it, I think. Yeah. And... Frost Bolt, rank 5. And I'll take the class quest.
Need help? Farewell.
Speak with High Sorcerer. Mm-hmm.
Have a good one.
Wait, High Sorcerer. Oh, he's outside of the portal, I think. Working a full-time profession while trying to go to school for a different profession might just quite difficult. Oh, yeah. And then also trying to stream and enjoying your life on the side and doing, you know, day-to-day stuff. Yeah.
Well met. Go with honor,
friend. Okay. They want to get the book back, bring Orr's Treaties on. Okay.
For the Alliance.
Where is that, though? Where do they want me to go for that? I should probably read the quest. Oh, it's in Redridge Mountains. Oh, in this one. No, this is hard. Tower of Ilgalar. I remember this. I've died on this class quest. I'm not doing that solo. For sure not. No. No way. What, are you in Duskwood?
I'm in Stormwind right now.
Oh. Were you dueling?
No.
Okay. It says you're getting attacked. It says you're in combat.
I'm not.
Okay, it's just a bug, I guess. I haven't streamed over in a month, which really sucks. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. Yeah, maybe you didn't hear me because you were getting the ads, but... yeah, I was saying that hopefully over time the hours lessen or you find some sort of better work-life balance.
I am honored.
Because, yeah, that's not fun to not have time to do the things you want.
Safe travels.
Does she have anything? No, nobody has anything. Okay. Oh, let me buy more vials.
Find something?
All right.
Go with honor, friend.
Good. Can I even make anything? Hang on. What's her mana potion? Okay. I should make greater healing potion, but I need life root. I don't remember, I'm not sure if Wetlands has life root. That's a lot of points, Azran. Nice try. Okay, let's try to see if any of this is gonna sell. Let's see if any of my auctions sold. Oh, my Elixir of Defense. Wow, that makes up for 3 of the spells that I just learned. That's good. That's good, it's selling at that price. Oh my god, I should make more. But I can't. Okay. For the first time, I see there's over 1,000 items in the auction house. There's been around 700 or 800 so far. There isn't even one of these. The Evocator's Blade. It says it vendors for 25 silver. Level 18, plus 4 int, plus 2 spirit, one hand. How much did I sell it for? Like 70 silver?
The rare?
The Evocator's Blade, the blue.
3 gold.
3 gold?
Yep.
Let's see if there's any other daggers. Okay, 1 second. Someone was saying that. I mean, there's nothing even. There's agility, attack power, stamina, fiery wrath. There's nothing like this on the auction house that I can compare it to, really. What about 2 gold? Or 250?
Nah, 5 gold.
What do you mean? Do you think people are gonna buy it? 4 yeah. Int and 2 spirit?
Yeah.
How about $399? 450? Okay, I'll sell it for 4 gold. No. I don't think 5 is... $449. No, $450. I don't think anybody's gonna buy it, but we'll try. Look at that! Woo 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 woo! They should have that in WoW. S3 stamina, plus 5 intellect. Yeah, this sells well. This, I've seen that on the auction house. Not cooking. Do you need iridescent pearl? Do you need that for tailoring?
I don't think so.
I don't know what you need it for, but it's selling for like 2 gold. So... let's do... okay, let me try. Firethorn went down in price. That's good. I need Steel Bloom, though. Yeah, of course, that's super expensive. Okay.
How are you?
A seaweed. Oh, that was a beauty. Oh, I forgot to sell that. Whoops. Okay. I don't know if I want that. I don't know. I don't know if it's worth like losing stamina over it. I don't want to be very squishy. This was really good while it lasted. The Greater Magic Wand. That brought me a long way. Staff of Westfall. I thought I would have that for a little longer. I'm really glad that I got what I got today. Okay.
Have a good one.
And... okay, let me try to sell the other thing for like 30 silver or something like that. buffing me? Sight. Are you okay? let's see. Oh, I heard sell the fish oil. Okay, whatever. 3 stamina, 3 strength. Okay. I'll try to sell it for like 30 or something. We'll see if it sells. Okay. I hope you're enjoying. Okay, I'm gonna sell the fish oil. I'm just clearing my bags. Fish oil, where is that? Okay. And I still have some quest items. But other than that, I have so much more bag space. I'm really happy with that. If you see weird things pop up on the stream, it's just because I'm being trolled.
Good day to you.
I can't believe this is almost full. Okay, I'm gonna put this cape there. I mean, I'll probably sell it, but I'm just undecided right now. Do you still need linen cloth? I have 2.
No, I'm good.
Oh, you don't need it? Okay, do you need wool or silk?
Yeah, I need both of those.
Okay. For first aid or for like tailoring and stuff?
For tailoring.
Okay.
How are you?
All right.
Safe travels.
Okay. I have to wake up at around 5 tomorrow. I can't believe it's 9 already. Okay, one second. Let me trade here. Okay, there we go. There's cloth. And what else should I do? Oh, Iron Forge. Do you want to fly there?
All right. Let's do it.
It's just like the last wait. Knowledge in the deeps. Oh, it gives you the ring. We need that. It's +4 spirit, +1 stamina. Oh, I don't know if it's better for me though. I have +4 spirit, +2 intellect, that has to stay. Then I have +4 stamina, +2 spirit.
Need help?
Okay.
Be careful.
How close are you to 27?
A few bars, I think like 3 or 4.
That's great. Yeah. How convenient is that, Azrin? It's just how it is, I guess. I'm trying to think about quests. Okay. I need a break from screen. From a computer or phone screen? The two people who just came online in the guild. First one is Rectum with a K, and then the second one who came on right now is Prostate. And there's somebody named Grandmommy and Grandmother. Yeah, these are the people who are on in the guild right now. That's okay, it doesn't matter, it's a great guild. All you need to know is the name, Murloc Navy Seals, that's it. That's the important part. But that was a little bit... I don't know, let's see some of these other names. Fat Rogue. I'm a Warrior. Bro PTR. Pew. More Dutes. I'm pretty sure that's a Warlock. Holy Pork. Okay, these are normal names. So only the weird ones came on right now. They're just online right now. Ready Dead. Oh my god, somebody's named Ocean Gate Sub. That's bad. Since kombucha contains probiotics, which are essentially live cultures of bacteria, they are often stored in dark glass bottles to protect the probiotics from deterioration from UV light. Google research. Gotcha, so it's not poison. No, that's why kombucha is sold in dark bottles. Yes. Usually I drink it from a glass or a can, but yeah, I don't know. I think this is the first time I got this bigger version of it, and it came in a bottle like this. But yes, it's not poison. Oh, wrong way. Guys, I don't know if I'm gonna do another dungeon today, because I think we can't go this way. Okay. So I'm a little bit tired, and I have to wake up at 5 a.m. tomorrow for work, and I have a... It's gonna be another long, hot day. Ideally, I would like to stream tomorrow. It's the last day I would get to stream this week, but I might just be really dead, and then Friday I have to wake up at 5 again. So I'm not sure if I want to burn myself out a little bit. I'm gonna see how I feel, and just like I said, I update the Discord stream schedule on a daily basis. Kids wake up at 5. No, adults. Adults love playing tennis in the morning.
Good.
So basically rainwater. Well, thank you for the hype, Meg.
Up with you. How are you? Very good.
But yeah, I definitely feel like I got way too much sun today. So... Let me see here. Canadian kids. No. Canadian. There actually is like a high performance camp for juniors at the tennis club, but their camp doesn't start at 6. They play tennis from, I think, the earliest. I think they start maybe at 8. That's the earliest. Okay, there we go. By any chance, Nick, I remember you told me to follow that girl yesterday who streams, and then I checked out her stuff and I saw she makes like, she's a dancer and choreographer, which was really cool. By any chance, is she on right now? I know I didn't read out to her yesterday, of course. Captain Domo's doing Elden Ring. I would either want, is she on? Okay. Kids do something at 8. Yeah, the high performance kids, they have their camp at 8 a.m. She's doing Fall Guys now. Okay. Wait, I followed her, so hang on. I should see her on. Oh, there we go. She's like kind of short. Let me see how long she's been on for. Because I remember yesterday she was actually ending, right? Okay, she's been on for an hour. Oh, I see Bite Cookie in there. That's funny. I hope Bite Cookie, if they ever snipe in with her, I hope he griefs her as much as he griefs me. Otherwise, I'll be very disappointed. But okay. Oh, Bite lives there? That's nice. Well, she does play, if she plays a lot of Fall Guys, and I guess like she he gets to play with her and stuff. Not sure about that. He doesn't grief her? Oh, I see. So I get instantly trolled by like 80% of people. Cool that she's an FT content creator. I don't know what that means. What's FT? I know that she's she has a lot of like YouTube. I saw her TikTok. Like she has basically together like over a million followers or something like that. So that's really cool. Oh yeah, she's full time. Yeah, it looks like she does like a lot of like the dances and stuff. She looks cool. Okay, hang on a sec. Well, we are gonna head out to her. She is playing Fall Guys, a very well-loved game. I'm glad I got to play a bit of Fall Guys today and to see the new season rewards and stuff. Because yeah, I'm feeling a little bit, I'm not a little bit, I feel quite dead. I've been, yeah, the sun kind of killed me today. I wish I could, if I could stream longer, I would. I'm just feeling like exhausted. I did get a little bit. I'm almost at 4 hours here. But yeah, glad I got to play Fall Guys and WoW today. And still alive so far. If I keep living through the PTR, that'll be good. If not, if you don't hear from me for like a week, it means that if I died in the PTR, then I'm depressed IRL. End it with a PvP. Yeah, that's what I said. If I do somehow survive to the end of the PTR, I'll try something risky. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. But yeah, hang on. Her name's Tiana. Tiana, wait 1 second. Tiana Shersh. Yes. Okay, here we go. I'll get the raid messages up. I'll put the Discord in case somebody's not there yet. And yeah, guys, I'm gonna wind it down from here. Thank you so much. Thank you for the support. It was really fun. I'm really glad I got to stream yesterday and today. I'm really not sure if I'll have it in me to stream tomorrow, and I'll be busy the rest of the week with work, but we'll see. If I can, I definitely will. So yeah, let's head out to Tiana. She's a very successful content creator and really cool dancer and everything, and I think she just maybe recently started streaming. I'm not too sure, because I feel like once her like audiences hear about her stream, she's gonna have like, with her audience, she'd definitely get like what's it called? She'll get verified like in no time. So yeah. Bye guys. Thank you so much for the support. We're gonna head over to Tiana and see if she's